I'm not drunk in the game. Maybe in real life, just a little bit.
Alright.
Oh, wait a minute, Zul'Dien?
I'm just gonna hang out all the way back here.
Alright.
Because I'm looking.
No, they're not rechargeable.
Okay. Especially my parents.
Why are you hiding behind a wizard? I can't protect
but
you.
But it is far cheaper
yes,
to cast
no,
spells up in the wand than it is by scrolls.
Don't worry, you're only like
yes.
three times as squishy as
I believe in you.
I have no
four
armor.
Potions.
How can I protect you?
I only have six health.
I only have two health.
I have 4-6 health.
I don't
know. Which one is the fighter?
I have 4-7. And plus one full plate.
I
the
don't
fighter
know.
Is that guy?
This one?
Yes. That man is the
plate. Well, you just triggered the trap. Great job. Combat starts.
Do you feel triggered?
No, Bobby did not move his character there, so that move does not count.
The building
oh,
feels triggered.
I was just helping.
Don't move me where?
The gargoyles feel triggered.
Now you know how I feel
oh.
from last week.
Oh.
How did I end up in the room? I didn't go in the room.
I was helping.
I have magical weapons.
Ha! Ooh, sure.
Okay.
Alright, let's
go.
My
boulders. My boulders are not magical. They will not work.
They are magical. They're like, they're tall, like, pebble-like size things. But
they do not
boulders.
Have true magic reduction.
I can make them magical.
Alright,
I have a spell
for
it.
Wait,
you actually have a spell
for it? There's a spell that turns rocks
magic. You should probably use that spell for it.
How much
how many do you have?
What, boulders? He has
a bag of boulders. It's unlimited. I can only use three per day.
See, they are perfect. Fun. Perfect. Because that's how many I can
do. I can
do
up to 50 arrows.
They're already magical.
That they don't use a magic reduction.
Does anybody
sure.
shoot arrows?
Yeah,
I shoot bolts. I can throw
shoot,
a spear.
I shoot arrows.
I can
stay,
do
plus one on
I can
attack
do
arrows.
Up to
one
spear left. I want that.
We're
not still in that room. We're outside now. We're out
you
in the area.
I can do that to two people because I haven't.
We're
I
not still in the room
twice.
That was in last time.
Sure
I can dig my arrow out of somebody.
Okay.
I mean, my spear.
You don't have a magical weapon at all, right?
This is the last time.
I can't help. Nope. Can't help him because he told me not to.
Okay.
You can ask me a question. I'm not a total anal asshole, just an asshole.
So,
it's just that don't touch me.
You have a magical weapon, right?
I have a plus one spectator.
Okay, do you have a magical weapon?
Plus one
spectator. Hey, guess what? I have a magical weapon.
I can have spells cast on me.
Yeah, I can make
your own. You can make your own, okay.
I have plus one longbow.
Okay, so you're the only one I need to worry about. Then.
I have
so
a
magical myself, because I well, I don't plan on getting in face-to-face combat.
You are magic.
Aren't you a paladin?
Me?
No,
so
I'm
no.
I'm four! No, I'm not. I'm rich. I
so,
still haven't spent
yeah,
it.
You're a paladin.
No. Do you want, I look like one, but I'm not. Do you want your, bolts or your
yes,
weapon
please.
Itself?
Can you light the weapon on fire?
Like
other than, you know, literally lighting it on fire.
I can make, the, I mean, if I make the weapon, will it make the bolts magical too?
Yes.
One. So
I can either do the bolts or the weapon.
You're talking about flame arrow. Right?
No, he's talking
no,
about
magic weapon.
Magic weapon.
And I guess the bolts, because I mean, I don't use that many of them. I can just use that in both crossbows, except two.
Then you won't need to go to town if you got a magic weapon.
I won't have
no, it's only, you know,
melee weapon.
Listen, it only lasts for 6 hours.
Right
it only
now,
1 hour per level.
Oh, gotcha.
Make your weapon
it doesn't last all that long.
It doesn't last long.
6 hours.
That's what she said.
Still much. Not a tiny amount either.
That's what she said.
All right, we'll just do the weapon then. We can...
This is one of my melee weapons. It'll be easier.
Okay. One weapon. Because I got to do it myself if I get in a hand-to-hand. Oh, wait, I don't plan on doing hand-to-hand. I can do two of your weapons.
Okay, well, let's go.
All right.
You had maybe tried
so,
to this.
Cast it on both two of his weapons.
Okay.
Here we come. To
so, short swords?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
And now one long chain.
Mark these off.
Right.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Now, I can fight.
I'll just use, Spectre,
what?
Whatever that weapon's called.
Probably not.
Where's
my item?
Roll for him.
Okay. Yes, knightly initiative.
And also roll for random encounter while we're sitting there farting around.
Yeah, well, that would be great.
That would love it.
For Christ's sake.
That would be great! Right, give me that back.
All right.
No, you need to roll the D100. What is this?
The
D
D20 through 40.
All right. What's yours?
15.
15.
I rolled 15.
Hey, David.
18.
Right.
You always beat me initiative.
I prefer to be last anyway.
Wait,
19.
Plus
1.
Yeah,
no record.
Yeah, you
got. I can't look at you.
All right, what you got, Haram Beck?
17.
17.
I'm feeling like the most dexterous to date.
Okay.
17.
17. Alright. I'm pretty sure from
here. Here's 17. Can I get 17? Can I get 17?
Well, how does that work?
On a personal level, have you already eaten?
You have a higher dex bonus than
chip
you
in
have.
Pizza.
No, I don't think we're getting pizza, are we?
Nope.
Okay.
Which is unfortunate, because that means I have to eat an entire meal worth of chips.
You've had a steak and a half.
Uh-huh.
And a baked potato.
That's not last 6 hours.
What book do you think? Yeah,
sure.
You had a steak
and a half.
And a baked potato.
No, I ate it.
Wait, hold up.
Come on. Don't back it up.
Eat up with the straw.
You have
to hold up.
If there was anyone here, I'd give the steak to. It still wouldn't be Kane.
You
have
one.
Okay. Wednesday.
Wow. Rock and roll. Lewis, what'd you get?
I said there's anyone here I'd give it to.
Seven.
Oh.
Seven.
Damn,
all right.
That's what I had last week, too.
Okay.
It is a perfect number.
And I never got to go last week. Oh, wait, I had one turn last week.
You never had to go. Come on.
Okay.
Put the fighter back up with the party.
But what if?
And you. Nowhere.
No, I'm staying in the way back.
I was gonna
want
some gargoyle
last. Throw some cojones.
Okay. So
I'm a wizard.
I can send my.
Is everybody ready to begin?
Yes.
All right, Kane, your turn. 25.
All right. Well, seeing as I know we're going into combat, I'm going to cast Greater Magic Fang on Harambe. Make all of his attacks plus one.
Okay.
All
right. What about your wolf? What's the wolf doing?
Going to just have him stay right here beside me.
Okay.
Oh, important. Okay. Are those on the roof?
Yeah.
Those are on the roof. You can't reach them yet with melee.
Can you see that?
Mitchell.
Is my mage armor still in effect?
When did you cast it?
I cast it
last week.
I cast it at like 8 in the morning at our first random encounter, which is like you said 8 or 8:30 in the morning.
What time is it now, Dan?
It's another day.
It's another day.
I think it's a whole new day.
You rested 24 hours.
Okay, so I'm a cast mage armor.
All right, David.
Make sure my swords are not out.
Okay.
Which step was it that triggered it last time?
Well, no, step one, find out. Party leader.
Okay.
No, he knows, so I will tell him. Hold on.
I was making sure, so I was going to trigger it before everyone was ready.
Okay. When approached. Thanks.
Okay, so then, would I be safe right here?
You honestly don't know. Just keep walking or don't, and I'll tell you if they animate.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Okay. All right. Harambe.
Harambe.
I don't actually see that David moved up.
He didn't.
Yeah.
He said he's okay right where he is.
I think I'll be okay just behind that.
No!
Brother!
Doggy dog!
Right.
Steak?
Okay.
This walker's gonna
move up.
Okay. Let's see if you do it. The stairs are difficult
terrain.
The dog fell. Hi. And the sash.
Okay, so remember, double space for every space when you're on the stairs.
Right in front of me.
All right, good. Don't go rushing ahead. That would be very impetuous. All right, Craig.
Be very important.
You know
to
hot dogs.
They are definitely not in any hurry to get up there.
Well, I'm gonna go here, and I'm gonna send my companion on in.
All right. Lewis, so far the party is very slowly charging down the stairs.
I'm gonna go slower than that. I'm gonna stand right there.
All right.
Everybody's excited.
Okay, you said you never got to go.
Yeah.
Second round.
That was the fastest round we've had.
I'm going to cast greater magic thing on my
On your what?
On my. That's what they said.
Okay. All right, Mitchell.
So you're not okay. You are okay with me playing video games when it's not my turn.
Do it quietly, and I don't know you're doing it.
I was having a quiet conversation. It was an important one, too.
No, it wasn't quiet. I could hear you over there. Same character.
Okay. Are you done buffing?
Yes.
For Eugene! Let me know if they animate.
Okay, they animate.
Great.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Come at me, bros.
I will go away from you, bro.
Okay. Gargoyles.
Gargoyles. It would be so mad if this completely backfires on me and they attack the farthest one.
They can fly.
They can fly.
Yes, they can.
They are stony and they can.
They're hardy.
They're stone.
Alright, so this one drops down to attack you.
They're stone.
Go ball.
And they can fly. Which makes no sense.
Don't worry. My companion is next to you.
Okay. So it drops down 5 feet.
You feel ever so softly a touch of cloud.
Ooh, that's sexy,
Gargoyle. It gives you confidence.
Okay.
Gives them -2 on their AC automatically, whoever is in five feet radius of it.
Oh, cool. So, that Gargoyle has
whatever
he
hits him.
Alright, so he hits him. David.
I'm very scared.
Alright. AC 22.
Dang it!
Hits.
All you right. Saw my... 6 points of damage.
Oh. How sad.
Okay. Claws at you.
Yes, I was joking. I don't actually have 666 health.
7 points of damage. Okay, and because it got you with both of its claw attacks, give me a DC. Well, so give me a fortitude save. Don't roll on there. I've told you that before. Roll out there.
Even worse.
12.
Okay, you are affected by a hold person spell. Let's see, 4 rounds.
That's nice. But then all my weapons out.
All right, so you guys see him go. And then it bites at you.
Great.
Okay.
Now I need some help.
All right.
That's what you get for
me. That's my job.
Claw.
No, your job is
claw, claw, gore. That's what it is. Okay, so it gores at you with the horn that's on its head.
Help me with
all right, you are helpless, so no dex bonus to AC. What is your AC then?
17.
17. Okay, that misses you. All right. Okay, herp, that's the first one. That one only gets one attack. What?
It just gives it on a turn attack, gives it -2.
Hold on. It gave them a -2. They got
on their armor attack. Class. When you attack, yeah. Unfortunately.
Missed you?
I wish. I wish it was.
No, because if they did, they would have missed.
Missed you? Alright, they can go 60 feet.
Harambe.
I'm a little bit injured.
That hits. claws at you.
It is.
5 points of damage.
Okay. Come on, buddy.
It loves you, but long time.
We're gonna be past this back and forth all right.
AC 18.
Miss. Wait, I'm flat footed?
Yes.
Yes.
4 points of damage.
See it? What are you? Still not bloodied.
Actually, right over the top.
Have you even
had
half health yet?
That's what blood is.
It's a way of saying if you're actually doing anything.
Okay. He's taking video.
Why?
Or is he going to blow up
because
I don't
think he's going to blow up? I haven't met that part of
Greg. Greg is a rampant narcissist.
Did you just say I wondered that?
All right, so let's see. That was them.
Harambe! Plus, I don't have to write a diary. It's also laziness.
All right, so our...
You do have to write a diary.
You don't have to write it?
Yes.
You don't have 2016.
Hey, he asked you an important question. Who's out of character now?
What was the question?
Are the gargoyles all on the ground now?
They all on the ground. They do not have hover, so they have lowered themselves to the ground.
Okay, just needs to make sure that I can actually attack.
You can actually attack.
I mean, get some.
It's more like rum, Jerick.
Yeah, Jerick.
Okay. Jerick, what is it with you and rum?
Rum is so gross.
Why did she hit all the rum?
10, 15,
rum
and Coke's
awesome, man.
20, 25.
Yeah,
remember, they're double on the stairs.
Yeah, it'd be double, so could I take the last one?
You what?
Could I take the last one? I have 20. Then it lasts there.
You can stop where you'd like, I assume.
I have a move speed of 20.
Okay, then you're probably right there.
So I couldn't make the last stair?
No, it's double
at,
right there.
Yeah, it'd put me at 25, wouldn't it?
No, because I'm saving.
Yes.
So I can't take it?
Yeah. All right, so anything else? That was a move action, right?
Yeah, I could expend another one or...
I believe I can cast Lesser Vigor on David.
It's not a touch spell?
I am checking.
Right!
Vigor, please.
Yeah, you should cast Inflict Wound. I mean,
don't cast that.
Oh, why not?
Reckless children will die.
Harambe's blessing.
Baby
hands. All humanoids get... severe penalties.
Prove that I'm a humanoid.
it sounds like fun to me.
I'm red.
You're red.
I'm also apparently horny.
Yeah, so unless you have a really bad sunburn and a really bad disease, you're a humanoid, my friend.
You need help finding this spell?
I allegedly don't have a very bad sunburn.
Oh, it's a boy.
What's it called?
Lesser Vigor.
Vigor, please.
Lesser Vigor.
It's not in the cleric list of that. It's in the cleric list of Complete Divine, or it's in the druid list of Player's Handbook.
I'm in Divine.
Kane has it.
This
well,
is more.
Believe.
Is it a druid spell?
My Vigor. Yes, it's a first level druid spell.
Not in
Player's Handbook. Well, Complete Divine. If it's level 1, it's not in Complete Divine.
Then check under Cleric.
Oh, Vigor Lesser.
Yes.
Creature heals 1 HP.
We're looking for whether it's a touch spell or not.
Yeah.
Do I need to look this up?
That's the only thing it tells me. I'm 140
Look at. Okay, you know what?
I'm scrolling.
Okay, I'm done with this. Great, so it's Incomplete Divine, right?
Well, the actual name is. I'm looking for the actual description now. Let's go all the way down to the bees.
I'm about to be very triggered that you guys are making me do this.
I'm going to the bees right now.
Okay, Complete Divine.
Bigger, lesser, living creature touched. Boy, that took a long time.
Yeah.
All right, so. You cannot touch him from there.
He leans really far.
No.
So I can throw my fists as weapons.
Yes, would you like to throw your fist as a weapon, David?
No, I'm going to take an additional move.
Mine says 20 feet range. Okay. Would you get yours on 186 on...
That's vigor, mass, lesser. That's master, mass, vigor.
Oh, vigor, sorry. Lesser. Target, living creature touch.
Sorry.
Okay. Lesser, right. Vigor, range touch.
Okay, now we finally managed to make it past Harambe. Bobby.
Okay. Well, this amazing dwarf wants to move up.
Okay.
He's humble too. Mitchell. Mitchell, can you move me up?
Remember, every square is double on the stairs.
Okay, every square is double on the stairs.
Mm-hmm.
So that means I can only move one square.
Who is Mitchell?
What's your move?
5'10". 15, 20.
I'm not Mitchell.
Okay, so I can't move anymore?
You have used a move action. You still have a standard action. You can use a standard action to move if you would like, but you won't be attacking this round.
Okay, I won't be attacking this round?
No, because your standard action, if you wanted to hurl your weapon at the enemy, that would be acceptable, but...
Okay, well...
Oh, you have a spike chain? Okay, well, spike chain, there is an enemy within 10 feet of you.
Okay, well, I'm going to try and hit that enemy. Right.
By all means, bring it. Let's see what you got.
8.
Okay. And what AC does that hit? Do your own math, remember.
28.
I'm not buying that. You're going to have to think twice about that one.
Anyways.
Remember, you waited for Mitchell to bring your character sheet, so you should have access to this information.
2d4 plus 7.
Who's Mitchell? You need your attack bonus.
He's somebody who was waiting for his character sheet.
Did you tell him what AC did?
He's still waiting on
that.
Which one are you hitting?
No, what AC did you hit?
What did you roll? Your d20.
He rolled an 8.
8 plus 10, so 18.
Okay, 18. Let's see if that hits. And your weapon is magical?
Yes.
Okay. All right, armor class, yay.
Is it at a minus 2 as well because it's by the...
Armor class is... You hit.
Okay.
First blood on your side.
That's when you killed him. Okay, 11.
11.
I certainly think that D&D is team deathmatch.
Okay, Craig.
This one, I'm trying to see what my range would be.
I remember.
This is a stair.
That is a stair.
Damn.
Technically, it's not so much a stair as a slope, which is the same thing.
Hey,
that speed me any faster. I think I only have a 30 feet speed.
Okay.
I can't. Yeah. So it's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. And I'm still 10 feet away, right?
Certainly appears to be.
All right. I guess from here, I guess I can just throw a javelin. I'll take a 5-step and throw a javelin.
You cannot use a 5-foot step in difficult terrain.
Sorry, I do not
sell. So I can just stand here and throw it.
You certainly can if you'd like.
Let's do it.
What is the range in command on a thrown javelin?
Yes, again.
I do not know.
What is the land speed of a laden swallow?
I do not know.
All right, hold on. Equipment.
2 miles per hour.
Weapon. Okay, javelin, you say. The range increment is 30 feet. Okay, so that means that if they are further than 30 feet, they're at minus 2. Are they within 30 feet?
Yes.
5, 10. Okay, 15, 20, so they go ahead. Toss it.
Should I do power attack? I might as well.
You cannot do power attack with a thrown weapon.
It's not a mage, okay. It's gotta be a mage weapon. Power throw. Sweet. Plus strength.
You have it calculated on your character sheet.
Just a standard. Okay, yep, 16.
Armor class 16. That hits.
Alright. But it's 1d6. So, a biggie. No biggie at all. Three.
Plus your strength bonus.
Which is 7.
Okay, four. It bounces off.
Wah, wah, wah. Can I go pick it up later?
Absolutely. All right, Lewis.
All right, I'm gonna
smash. Move. I don't believe you.
25 feet. 5, 10, 15.
Good
enough.
Close all right.
Cast spiritual weapon, which is a sun scepter.
Spiritual weapon. All right. He brings out his scepter, and it shines like the sun. Okay. So, wants to put something, a token on the board to represent it.
He wants something. You know what's really overpowered?
Because it always attacks from your direction.
Correct. How's that? Am I good?
That's fine. Right. You can go ahead and attack, right?
Yes.
Okay. Does it count as a magic weapon?
What's that?
I will check. Does it count as a magic weapon?
Yes.
Okay.
It's a force damage.
All right. What armor class do you hit?
Spiritual weapon.
15. That misses.
Okay.
It's not a touch attack, right?
No.
Okay, that misses. It bounces off of its armor. Armor? It bounces off of its thick, scaly hide. All right. So, top of the order, Kane.
Well, duty. I missed.
10, 20, 30.
Oh, 40. I forgot to ask. Did he have a -2 on his AC when I... Oh, that was a hit, not for damage. Damn it. That's only the hit, right?
That is the only to hit.
AC 17.
That hits.
Of course,
you're hitting the same one that his spiritual weapon is on, correct?
Yes.
And this is your wolf.
Yes.
Okay.
Which right now has magical fangs, so. That'll do 7.
All right, describe that one.
The gargoyle? The one without the platform.
Okay.
Well, it looks like his wings are holding him up.
Gotcha. All right. So, what about you?
All right. I'll just go moving. And then, well, I'll double move. Go right there.
Okay.
Did he break my line of sight?
No. People don't block line of sight. All right,
then.
Okay. Mitchell.
I was gonna be aggravated.
I imagine so.
Yeah, you have to have line of sight. My bad.
Would it be knowledge nature for gargoyles?
No. Give me a second. I'll tell you if you have something that would cover this. All right. Skills. Knowledge.
Knowledge to engineer. Which I
have.
That or the planes?
I have dungeoneering. I'll do that trade. I'll do that trade.
These are. Okay, these are. Gotcha. Yes, knowledge nature. Wait, let me just check.
Oh, knowledge. Nature. I traded it because we had a cleric that already had it. We don't need it.
Arcana. Knowledge Arcana. I have.
Nodge Arcana?
Oh, yes.
I have to wait for my turn to use it, though, right?
Roll Nodge Arcana.
Okay.
15 plus 9. 24.
Okay. All right, let's see what you know about these beasties here.
He brought his calculator out this time.
Yeah, you're supposed to be doing mental math. This is supposed to help you learn math.
You're going to get minus XP for that.
Oh. I just thought it would save time, okay?
Yes, but that's all right. It's worth waiting a little bit for you to learn how to do math in your head. Okay.
That's a skill you'll need in life.
These are special green gargoyles. They are not like your regular gargoyles.
They're so nice.
They have the ability to cause someone to be paralyzed.
Yeah,
and
they do.
It looks like their gems that are in their eyes are both magical and evil, and are the key to their reanimation. Ooh. Okay.
So, like, guys, hang for the eyes. I don't, like,
you
gems and the original player's handbook with the thief going.
Yeah, something so.
You think it's so easy aiming for the eyes?
Okay, are you doing anything else with your turn?
I cast fire reverse on any exit from where I am.
Well, you're going to have to pick a square. Pick a vertex and choose it. Live with the results.
Right there.
All right. So, yes, you can pick one there that will get one of them.
I think Fireball
would be
good.
Really?
Okay.
Remember, what did you learn last game?
You cannot discuss this with him. He picks a vertex. Okay, so I'm sticking with the one that you told me first.
Okay.
I made sure to say it after he chose.
You can't say anything because you're paralyzed.
Really? You sure I can't take free actions?
You're paralyzed. You
no.
Could. Ooh, hero.
I'm affected by a hold person spell.
So, d20 first and then.
I'm not affected by a paralytic poison.
Okay, one second.
I'm looking at
reflex.
It.
Okay, I got a 17 reflex, so that gives me half. So, go ahead and roll your 3d6.
Cutting up some cocaine.
Hold person, you are considered paralyzed.
Four.
Old person is
barely.
Okay. Okay, so it takes 4 damage.
You cannot take any actions, right. Including speech.
All right, and that is to the same one without the platform.
Yep.
Herd breathing's important.
Oh, wait, he's paralyzed. Can he breathe?
Yes.
Yes, that's an autonomic response. Okay, so David, you are now, this is the second round of you being paralyzed.
Yay.
By okay, him. Gargoulies.
Yeah,
Does
he get into
it's not his target.
Hey.
What?
According to the spell, he can try another
yes.
Saving throw.
However, according to the gargoyle.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm reading the spell, not the ability.
Okay, according to the gargoyle. Unlike the whole person spell, a held creature does not receive a new save every round to break the effects. So,
nanner.
Unless some god gave them intervention a second chance.
All right, so we've got two flanking, David. We're going to resolve those first.
That's nice.
Okay, 14, I see 16. Okay, I got 4 damage from that one. The other flanker. AC 15.
Why did you just eat the damn thing?
What's that?
AC 15. No dex bonus.
Oh, me?
Yes.
AC what?
15.
Miss.
Okay. All right. Then we have two more. No. Actually, this one is going to move into the same square as the shadow creature. The shadow.
Taking so long to eat.
Negating its ability. Okay, so I got 2 more flanking you. I got an AC 22, 6 points of damage. You're getting this down, right?
How much?
6 points of damage.
Yes.
Okay, AC 21.
That's
6 points of damage.
Okay, that worked well.
Okay. Then one that is not flanking. Natural 20.
Yes.
Rolled a 17 on the confirm.
Yes.
4 and 1. Okay, so that's 5 and 6. 11 points of damage.
Okay, so 23. I believe I'm bloodied.
Okay, so that was them two.
No.
Them two, and that.
Take him while he's busy. Take him while he's busy.
Cut it. I will slap you.
Cut it in like perfect slices.
Okay, this guy.
Oh, yeah, I'm bloodied. Oh, baby.
Attacking the druid.
No, I still have Bowser's May hit points of you. I still have Bowser's May hit points of you.
It's an AC 12.
You're
attacking
me?
Mm-hmm. All right.
It's
an AC 16. Miss. Okay. Mm-hmm. Snap. Out of the way. probably go for here.
So,
one
Dave,
more on David. Yes.
If I were to give David a second chance and he makes it, since it's still this round, would he still be able to act?
No, because
it's the same thing.
No, on his next turn.
All of our turns happen simultaneously, according to you.
Okay, natural 19, David.
Okay.
6 points of damage.
We're not.
David.
Okay.
Yeah, but they're just going to move to the next person.
Yeah, but...
One quarter?
Just out of core curiosity, wasn't he supposed to be the meat shield?
I told them that.
He's a wuss.
Okay.
I was right up in the front. And then
you're too
back.
Slow on the stairs.
All right, now for the rest of the attacks, because they get claw gore.
Great!
Oh, that was just the first one.
Miss. Nat 20. Confirm.
Whoa. Did you confirm it for real?
Well, I rolled a 16 on the confirm, plus 7.
Yes.
All right, so...
Can you add a 7 to confirm?
All right, David, this one is going to require another fortitude save. All right, so 4, 3, and 6, 7, 13 points of damage.
Still not down.
Okay, fortitude save. Remember it around here, not on your keyboard.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It
seems so easy. Just
25.
Okay.
All right. Wait, no, sorry, I was looking at the wrong save. 21.
Okay. Hit. Not a crit. 6 points of damage.
Okay, by the way, that last one was 11, right?
Yes.
I am now down.
You're down now?
Oh my
down?
God.
Okay,
negative
they're done.
2. They only did 68 damage to me.
That's a little too much.
No. Maybe next time you'll decide
only
to go into the dungeon.
Maybe next.
Oh,
maybe next time.
Harambe! I really wish I'd gotten a chance to use those weapons you gave me.
I don't know why you didn't take them out.
Oh, wait, hold on. I have flick of the wrist. Makes it so if I pull them out, I get sneak attack, too.
What?
Which will also... That'll only, like, double my damage.
Okay.
Rambe's trying to get around
so,
you.
Why does it make a difference if I had them out? Other than
I don't know.
He only likes to move his character. He doesn't let anybody else move his character.
Like,
for
out.
I guess you should have went like instead of run up, you should have put your toe on the step and went. All right.
You got a bad guy like right in front of you, so you can smack him.
Oh, so this time it all triggered.
Not
that's
moving.
The difference.
Yes.
Last time there was 3.
Last time there was considerably
say,
less than those.
This is an enemy. Which,
I guess
where would that
they
be?
They all trigger because you made it at the top of the stairs instead of just
the first
stairs.
In the middle of 2 stairs.
No,
it's
because.
In that square.
Because
David's in that
well,
square.
If you can keep from bleeding out for on the right round, see what I can do.
This one is actually in the same square as
the shadow.
Yeah, because it can actually
so
be in that
square. So you're saying
that
this is just an empty square.
That's an empty square.
Life could be a
technically,
dream.
Okay, I think what's actually going on.
Something got shifted. Because I was 30 something feet away from
here.
Him.
Here.
Right. That's right. That's right. So you got a 5 foot step and smack.
Heroes never die.
So Harambe.
Well, they're gonna concentrate on all of you now.
Take my full move to land here.
You don't know
that. Well, which square are you in?
No, they won't.
I was there. Yeah,
I
so
have
which
a good
square
backstory.
Are you in right now?
Evil backstory is also
the one
die.
That David's body, because he's laying down.
Okay, David's body is in this square, so you're gonna come to this one.
Yes,
because that's gonna provoke
see,
from that guy.
He was dead to rights, but look, he came back as an undead. Look at that. See what I mean?
All four on the floor. All four on the floor.
Okay. All four on the floor!
That is my fault.
Mm-hmm.
Those chairs aren't as big a deal. It's these wooden ones that crack and destroy.
That is pretty true.
Those are crap chairs.
Now
are,
I would like to cast,
chairs.
Cast
yeah,
lesser vigor.
And if you don't
David.
Do them in the metal chairs,
okay.
You'll do them in this chair.
Let's see.
Muscle memory.
Yet again. It's
this one.
This is why I sit in metal chairs.
Average.
Or on
cabins.
Okay, this is a
cabin. Oh, 19.
Okay.
This is not on me, right?
No, it's on him.
Okay,
he,
good.
He cast it while provoking.
Wonder
if provoking.
Just Us 2 works on
you. So, let's
yes.
See.
Just Us 2 worked on my dying computer.
Okay.
Oh, that looks nice. I got
that's
a nice 60
AC,
FPS.
AC 26.
I
have
like 70.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so the is I get 7 points of damage.
Easiest
give me a concentration check.
Concentration is constitution, I believe.
Do you not have it on your character sheet?
What
it might be intelligence.
Because my computer is put down, so that
it is concentration. It is constitution. If you take damage during the action is 10 plus damage dealt. So the DC is 17 to keep your save, to keep your spell.
Which is why I said it was down.
What happened to my frame rate? Where did you go, frames?
Yeah, I don't think 9 covers it.
Alright, so you
Jesus
lose the spell.
Christ.
And you take the damage. Okay. Alright, that was Harambe! Bobby!
Who's this Bobby you speak of?
I've never heard of Bobby.
Yeah,
okay.
I do. I've never heard of him.
Okay, so I'm going to go for that gargoyle so graciously smacking the crap out of Kane.
Okay.
You mean the one that missed?
There's two of them smacking the crap out of Kane.
Okay.
Nice.
They both missed.
Okay.
Well, the one
very
close
next round.
To me. That one.
Okay.
Okay. That's not going to hit.
All right. Okay, Craig.
All right. First, I'm going to Kai shout.
Yeah.
Oh, you said it. I mean,
you're a samurai?
You took the feet.
Took the feet.
Yeah.
And I'm
all
gonna, right,
so
I'll,
now
all I can move.
Can I shout do?
I'm going to get in there.
You have to actually do it.
You have to roll for will save. But making a cash out is a standard action. Opponents, yeah, Kia, who can
yeah, you
hear your
it.
Shout within 30 feet. By attempting to, this guy's going to hear it.
You have to actually do it.
Yeah! Yeah! The guy's shout affects only opponents with fewer hit dice or levels than you have. Oh, never mind. An opponent is an affected area can resist the effect with a will save DC 10 plus one half your character's level. Plus
okay,
your
they have
character.
Less hit dice than you do.
Okay.
What?
DC 10 plus one half your character level. So 13. I don't have my charisma modifier. So 13 plus.
And it's a will save.
13 plus 6, so 16.
All right, and how many are affected?
Just 30 feet.
Yes, so which ones?
Low this settings,
guy.
Here I come.
That's the only one within 30 feet.
Well,
and which
5, 10, 15, 20, what, 25?
He said it was in this one.
No. 5, 10, 15, 20, I know. 25, and 30. So she's in the same. So
she
these two.
She's in the same square. Okay.
So these two.
All right. All right.
16 is the.
No, 13.
No, plus my charisma modifier, which is 3.
Right.
So 16.
No.
All right.
Use the benefit.
Made 1. Missed 1.
2.
So water made detail. 1, missed 1?
Yes.
Medium.
All right, that's a standard action, so I can't
yes.
move, right?
No, you can still move. You just can't attack.
All right, I'm going to move.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
That's it.
Yeah. All right.
That first, then you would have got all of them in there.
Somebody goes...
I thought he,
yeah!
I thought since
and they go.
It lasts for. It's supposed to be a standard. How long it lasts? Oh shit!
And what does it do exactly?
It gives them shaken for 1d6 rounds.
All right, they are shaken, or that one is shaken.
You gotta roll for the d6.
You can do it.
Six
rounds.
Rounds.
All right, so it's basically minus 2 to hit. Okay.
Well, I was hoping that when I speared him, he'd come after me, but he didn't, so.
No, I bounced right off him. He just looked
so
at me.
He kind of got pissed off, you know.
At you.
All right. All
right. Lewis.
He told me I couldn't move and jab him, so I jabbed him. Yes.
I just continue attacking with my spiritual weapon.
Okay, bring it on.
The same one I did before.
Okay.
Yeah. What's affecting
all
these
right,
two guys?
Spiritual weapon missed. You can do that as a move action, I believe.
So that's going to affect 5 foot radius.
That leaves
that
you a standard
one
action.
Those two.
Okay.
It does,
okay,
but
good.
Yeah,
all right, better for me.
Kane,
top of the order.
I know the opponent.
Yeah.
Okay, my wolf's gonna stay on the one that's. Right. My wolf's gonna stay on that one.
Okay.
Pacing 21.
That hits.
Alright. 8.
Okay, 8 from Wolf.
Use the bathroom. It's not my turn.
Okay, and for you?
This is the best third person
hit the one that tried to
PC.
Hit me.
Neither one of you hit them hit you.
Well, the one that tried to hit me.
Two of them tried to hit you.
Only
the black one.
Racist.
Racism is.
Black gargoyles matter. Come on.
I'll go with the red wing one.
All right.
Ah, crit.
Possibly.
Yeah, if I can.
Okay. Yeah. Roll one.
Ah, fuck.
AC8. Oh, I'll still hit.
Maybe. What'd you hit?
I rolled,
you rolled
19.
A
20. Yeah, so what's that?
That'd be...
You could have a minus 4 on your attack roll.
That's
you're
terrible.
Right. But,
that's
no, it's a 6, so 25.
Okay, that hits.
You're going
woohoo! Boy, you're just really lighting that
4.
One on fire. Yeah, all right.
And
this
a magical
is a magical, magical weapon.
So, all right, and now for my other attack. Well, the second attack definitely didn't hit.
Okay. What are you getting a second attack from?
An attack bonus of 6.
Hey, Bob,
you don't have an attack bonus of 6. Why do you think you have an attack bonus of 6?
Doesn't plus 1 to the target give you plus 1 to hit as well?
But not
your
base
attack,
attack
bonus.
Okay.
No.
Okay, my bad.
My bad? No, okay. Hold on a second.
You finally got one!
That's good stuff. Alright. Mitchell!
There's an
adult game that every time Kane says my bad, he gets to take a turn.
Why is it just Kane?
Because I used to say it a
that's
lot.
That's his buzzword. All right, so.
Fiery burst right there.
My bad.
Okay, fiery burst right
that
there. Matter. Go for it.
Ooh, I'll give you one for me if you want to drink a lot.
Black guy.
You're a jackass.
Fail. Passed. Okay,
that
so the black gargoyle. Takes regular half for the red one.
We have to hurt the black ones.
Those are black ones ugly.
Five, two, three, black one.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, so we got five. All right, hold on a second. Two.
Yeah,
used
to have 60. Remember those?
And
days.
Does anybody? The wolf. Which one is the wolf been attacking?
Well, I could just look
at the big one.
That's
the
right, the one without the platform. Okay, so the big black bad guy took five. Okay. Alright, so, David, this is now the third round.
Great, I'm enjoying this so
excellent.
Much.
Okay, Gargoyles.
Alright, David's out, so now they're going to find other greener pastures.
I'm not the closest.
So David dies in
the run. No, he's dying.
In the process.
If he dies, we run.
If I die, you're going to get my body. And then you can run.
If you die, I'm taking your gold. Just saying.
Remember that time about Moon?
We'll
bunch of
split it.
Gargoyles, we did the same thing.
You're forgetting that people can be resurrected, and Harambe wouldn't let me not get resurrected, seeing as how I'm pretty sure the gold on my body could pay for it.
What if we dunk you in the well?
I'm just saying, if you die, nothing against you, but if you die, you die.
Death isn't permanent in this game.
AC 17 on the druid.
17?
Yes.
How long
yes.
It does matter.
And
which is why I said you guys are going to grab Claw
Gore on the druid.
Okay.
That's an AC 23.
All
right. 6 points of damage. Other Claw on the druid. Ooh, nat 20.
You know what? 20 is the nine.
Oh, that's fine. So it's just one. All right. 4 points of damage. All right, and fortitude save, please. Druid.
My best one.
21. Oh, that's too bad. Okay, good. All right, three attacks. Oh, wait, the gore now on the druid. That's
actually a D6. Imagine how much I'd actually be able to hurt these things if I got to fight.
AC 22.
You know,
all
right. That's the operative word.
4 points of damage from being gored. Second guy on you.
These things are like Wolverines.
Our third guy, I suppose. That's AC 14.
I
just
want to mention that this is accounted for first level party.
No, it's not.
Really? You sure about that?
Yes.
According to you, it is.
No. I said that this dungeon was designed to take characters from low level all the way to level 20.
Jesus.
So what level is this part?
This is a EL10 encounter when all of them animate. And I told him that all of them would be animated. And he said, oh no, we'll be fine.
They would be if I could play.
That is a very good game.
I just thought that they meant that they start cussing at you.
It sounds a lot like
you. Alright, so let's see. We've got a 5-foot step from this guy up here. Flanking the druid.
I'm not dying. I'm probably trying to
revive you.
Yep, bleeding out.
Yeah, that's not.
All right, that's an AC 22.
Slowly. I've only taken 68 damage.
6 points of damage. Claw.
You know enough to kill any of you. That's
natural 19.
That's literally enough to.
4 points of damage. Give me a fortitude save. Roll really low.
Come on, another higher roll again. Come on.
24.
Ah. Okay, gore.
12 points.
That's 14 more damage.
That's an AC 21. 5 points of damage. All right, so let's see. Who do we have over here to choose from?
That's not my damage.
All right, we've got some Harambe to play with.
Oh, God.
5 foot step. Harambe. Got a flambe for Harambe. No, that's a miss.
That's a
miss. And gore. This. Okay.
Well,
let's see. This one can actually get you from there.
Really?
Claw. This.
Wow.
Claw. This. Gore.
Praise
this.
Eugene.
Okay. 5 foot step.
No.
They're all just getting
gore.
Right there.
I mean, claw. That's an AC 17. Claw.
He plays an anthropomorphic ape.
AC 20. Gore.
Wait, don't they only get the gore if they hit the both claws?
No. It is not a rend.
That is a hit.
Okay. 7 points of damage. All right. And that's it.
Boy, I wish they got rolled that low on me.
Oh, boy. If only you didn't...
Harambe! Cast another spell. Please. Do it.
I love
my
your enthusiasm.
Here.
I won't die yet.
Well, he only
bring him back to the fight eventually.
No.
He's not doing
I'm not coming back this fight, I'm sorry. Unless someone has like a cure critical wounds in their back pocket, which you don't. You can like you're serious.
Mitchell has flames.
A bit wasted.
I have flames.
So I guess I'm gonna start trying to attack.
Okay. Bring it.
I'm actually there so I can take my full attack now.
Okay.
And draw my magical weapon.
Yes, you can.
I did 5 damage to that guy.
Kill that people.
Still damage.
That was because he rolled one. Let's put it this way.
Let's see. What goes up my
screen? Let's put it this way. I did damage.
Kill that people.
I did damage. Damage is damage.
I wish I did damage.
Damage is damage.
Water. Does more damage than fire does.
It's like the famous saying, because you're pussy.
Why do you think
damage
volcanoes?
Damage. Okay.
Why do you think volcanoes?
It's over 20.
Made with stone.
Okay.
Is that it?
Stone has a high melting rate.
Which one?
Like that.
Which one?
I'm
yeah, I should
done
probably
with
say
you.
That.
Mm-hmm.
Don't with you, Turkier. Goodbye, Turkier.
Normally, stone isn't alive.
Oh my god.
Just saying.
But stone isn't really common.
And this is magic fire.
So that just makes it even.
I think I'm gonna go for.
It has fire.
Go for the structures.
Or face.
Why are we all killing
the
other
actually.
I
thought.
Why are we all killing the same one?
Let's all kill me.
My companion cannot help you there.
Just light me on fire. They won't fight me anymore.
Yeah, but if I throw a fireball there, I light you, the girls, and everyone else.
You can't have this discussion.
Do you think that's important?
And then I also discuss for my first attack.
Okay.
Not down?
Since he is down on my turn, I will say that.
Also hits. That doesn't count, does it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, two.
Nah, that does not count. If
two.
He smacks
no
into
flushes?
Me,
yeah.
It does not count.
It stopped because it hit his hand.
No flushes?
And then I smacked it. So
yeah.
Don't
then
count
he's,
that
yeah,
one.
Actually, he did smack it and it flipped
you need
again.
To put several more points in that skill.
So does that count?
Don't roll it on his mouse pad.
That's an accident.
He didn't.
He did.
Held it on my fingers.
It bounced onto it.
Just give me a number.
Okay, 20.
No.
3.
You have pluses?
I do have pluses.
Plus 1.
Doesn't hit.
Okay. Alright. Bobby.
Get off my lawn, boy. Considering what I'm watching happen, you're gonna get it.
I'm gonna try and hit the black one again.
Racist. That's what he said.
The black one.
It's 10 feet away from you right now. Oh, yeah, go for it. You got the black thing. Go for it.
Go for it, Bobby.
You got the
short short here.
Take that chain and shove.
22.
Mm-hmm.
Great word.
All right. So that's definitely
good.
2d4.
Your spell
3.
Yours is
plus
intelligence, or whatever
10.
You add out to it.
10. Okay. What level are you?
I am.
Still level 5?
Okay. I'm still level 5.
Wow, you missed out on that huge XP night.
Question. Mm-hmm. You know it's ranged and he's holding it. Is it considered a melee because he's holding it?
I'm this many.
It's considered a melee weapon because he's actually physically holding the chain. You know it's ranged.
Yeah.
Melee.
Mm-hmm.
And he's a paladin.
No.
Oh. All right.
All right. Bye, man. Craig.
Crow attack!
Power attack what?
Please. Two. Save.
All right, so what does that make your attack bonus?
7, I think. Hold on.
Ian has not been gotten.
If I have 2 chains,
come on.
So
awesome. Computer's so slow.
Only wasn't an HP.
Yeah. 7. Plus 7.
Okay.
Wait, no. Craig's the only one I don't judge for having an HP.
Yes.
I have an okay
HP. Okay.
All right. 21.
That's kind of an oxymoron.
Smack the shit out of it.
You see, if you spend enough money on an HP left, so it's actually okay.
Oh,
you would have gotten a better one?
I'm talking about health.
My bad.
Health power?
Hey, if you say my bad, I don't get to take a drink.
Oh, you're a jackass, there
is. You're a jackass, and your mama smells funny.
Hey, that's mean.
You can start one with...
I'm Dexter Griff.
You could start one with Bobby for every time he says the black one.
He wants me to... I'm sure he wants me to do this by myself, so I'm fine.
No.
You don't have your character
sheet
on your computer?
Every time I say I hate halflings.
Oh, yeah, the plus is already on
there. Don't say that
very often.
Yeah, but I don't know what the...
You don't know what
the
what.
It only hits that one.
Half strength, so 6 and 7.
You got it right there. It's under damage. So if you did 2 to power attack, it'd be 1d12 plus 11.
So 4 plus 11?
Did you roll a d12?
10.
Okay, plus 11.
All right.
Is what?
It's 21.
Okay, 21.
Smacked it.
Really laid into that one. And which one is this?
That pimp daddy right, Kane right there.
That pimp daddy Kane?
Hit Kane, hit Kane.
He is black.
It's your voltage game.
Right, I don't think he's been injured yet.
What happened?
I hit it right down his crack.
Hold up.
Which is the anus.
Yeah.
Okay.
Aim for his anus.
I just wasn't okay with this.
So,
I went with my axe.
She was kind of SJW. All of that safe spaces and not getting triggers. She said that.
I can still see from here.
I'll
leave it there.
Focus fire on which level he's listening. So on whatever my weapons are, we need to take these down one at a time, not scattered out.
Something like that.
Okay. So you're continuing to attack the one without
I am, and I'm telling people we need to continue attacking that one since our leader's down. I'm kind of taking over.
Thank you.
Look, I would, but I can't see him right now. I can only attack once I can see my
and don't allow, don't move for them to get attacks of opportunity, but attempt to attack the same one.
Oh, that's
I've been attacking the same
one. That one's a 25.
Okay, that hits.
Focus 5. That's actually a really good
number. 7 plus 9 points damage.
All right.
Force damage magically.
Okay. Now, are you doing anything else?
I wish I could do something.
No.
No, I'm gonna stay there so I can look, keep an eye on what they're doing, so I can kind of direct the troops.
Boy, wonder how much XP I'll get from this encounter.
Kane.
All right.
I hope I don't die.
Wolf's gonna aim for the one he's been hit, and again.
So how? What negative are you?
Can't tell you.
AC 16.
It's pretty bad, but not terrible.
Right. Any negative is bad.
I don't know. You hitting the same one he was aiming at? Which one are you going after?
The one his spiritual weapon's been on.
Okay.
Been hitting. 9 more.
Okay, someone really smells like rum. And it's not Jerick at this point.
Yeah.
Not rum.
When I went over there.
Try burgundy.
Right there.
There's burgundy. Right there.
Burgundy.
What
the
fuck is burgundy?
Try
blazing my Smirnoff.
What kind of
the color?
What kind of alcohol is burgundy?
Well, turkey is burgundy.
Yes. Okay, now you.
Bourbon.
It's the guy in the
that's not a burgundy smell. Yeah, too much burgundy apparently.
I've smelled bourbon. That's not bourbon that I smell.
Berlin.
There's something here. It smells like rum. I know rum.
Fire the burst right there. Drink Coke.
Right where?
There.
Okay. That will affect 2 of them. Would you like me to roll?
Drinking a whole bottle of rum is the worst idea I've ever.
6.
Eight. Okay. So let's see. For the first one,
boy,
failed. Second one, passed.
So the first one gets full damage. The second one gets half.
Yeah. All right. So tall, dark. He takes 8.
What's your vomit levels?
That's what I call super projectile vomit.
And the red one takes 4. Okay, David, give me another. You're supposed to have been making,
Fortunately, you didn't ask me to. So, no, retcon.
Give me 2, please.
Ones and twos or ones and twenties?
Ones and twenties.
All right. Eugene, please. I love you! Ha ha!
Are you allowed to lean back in that chair?
What?
I think you shouldn't get that.
So, you're stabilized.
For that. You gave the 20.
Okay.
Eugene is
so you're no longer
just the punch.
All right.
Did you drink a health potion?
No, I stabilized on my first try because of Eugene.
So he's just
told you it
down
works.
How many that took him down.
All right, so we've still got 3 on the druid.
Stay alive.
First. And this is flanking.
I clotted.
Hits.
That
would suck. 4 points.
Alright.
Miss. Gore. Miss. Second one, not flanking.
No boost.
Miss. AC 17.
Miss.
Gore. Miss. Third. Not flanking. AC 22. Four points of damage.
Just throw it in the trash.
Miss. Gore. Miss.
Check and see what else. Like, read the entire description.
Okay. Last one on the druid. Flanking. Miss. Miss. Gore. Miss. Okay. Then we have on Harambe. We have first one on Harambe. Claw. AC 18.
There has to be something because. I think it's starting you, by the way.
You said 4?
I didn't
AC
say 4.
Oh, you said AC. What did you say?
AC
18.
Misses.
Second one, natural 20. Did not confirm. 6 points of damage to Harambe. Gore. Natural 20. Did not confirm. 8 points of damage to Harambe. Okay. Then we have another one on Harambe. Claw. That's AC 23. 5 points of damage. AC 21.
It's
okay, give me a fortitude save. 5 points of damage.
I am down. But
alright.
I have stiff armor, so I believe I automatically stabilize.
Okay. And your fortitude save.
Fortitude is going to be 21.
Alright. It's gonna bite at you anyway, or gore at you anyway. That's gonna miss. Alright, so let's see. You were down. So we've got another one.
Dump.
Let's see. Alright, on Craig, on the Hexblade.
Oh, come on.
Claw. Miss. Claw. Miss. Gore. Miss.
Yeah.
All right. All right, Harambe, you are automatically stabilized, but you are tits down. You are completely out of it. Bobby.
Damn.
Oh,
your tits are down, dude.
Okay, well, I'm going to keep going for the same guy because I feel like I'm really getting somewhere.
All right. Plus?
That's 10, 25.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cream's the best. 4 plus.
Plus?
8 plus 7.
15. That was a pretty good hit. I didn't say so myself.
That was a good hit. Let's see what that puts us at.
There's the black one alive.
44 damage. And, ooh, that does it. Boom! First one dead.
Kill the black one.
Okay.
Racist! He's not black. He's okay. Just off white.
Anything else?
Listen.
No? Okay.
It's not racist.
So. All right. Now, as we go on to the next character, do you have power attack and cleave?
Cleave!
It's too late. If I have to remind you, you're SOL. All right, Craig, your turn.
Power attack.
Okay, power attack what?
Three this time.
Three this time.
I'm going to cry.
What is my plus? Wait.
Take it out. Take it out.
It's 12. No, it's 15 to hit.
Yeah, you need a 16.
Ah!
Yeah, you just
did power, two. Just did two.
All right.
I was
so
going for the gusto. Wait, no. I can move my.
What's your base attack bonus, by the way?
7.
You get two attacks per round. You sure it's 7?
Yeah, you got it right here.
No, can't go by that.
Oh.
It's not your attack bonus.
Base attack bonus.
Is my strength plus.
No.
I'm going to write cleave on that.
It's for.
It comes first.
I don't know what my base. It's my.
Hold on.
How many should have.
Blade levels do you have? 4?
No. Yeah, 4.
Okay, give me a second. Alright, Hexblade. Okay, so that's fine. And then here.
Is it on Player's Handbook 2?
No, I'm sorry, I'm checking.
Well, I want to know so I can.
Your base attack bonus is.
It's Handbook 1, huh? No, Handbook 2. Probably Handbook 2.
Okay. Base attack bonus is only 4.
Yeah, plus 4. So that's what does that mean exactly? I don't get
when
2.
When it hits plus 6, you'll get a second attack per round.
Yeah, I see that.
Okay.
That gives me a plus 1 on a second. But I want to move my. I think I want to move him. Shit. Never mind. He's probably the most.
He was not in a square by himself, so he wasn't actually doing anything. He's in a square with another enemy.
So he affects that one and the next one in 5-foot radius, right?
Says? He has to have his own square in order to have any effect.
Well, then
and the
screw
enemy
it,
moved
then.
Into his square.
Then I'll pop it right here then.
Okay.
Now he has his own square.
You'll have to remember on the battlefield which ones are within 5 feet for him to actually be able to affect.
Well, I want him to affect the one I'm with, but shit.
Love the one you're with. And if Lewis.
All right, so
if it's a shot that kills,
you're still dead.
Die before you die.
Yes.
Okay. Which one's David?
Which one is David?
I mean, the one lying on the floor dying.
The one that's dead.
That isn't a gorilla.
The one that's red.
Where's Harambe?
The gorilla.
The one that's a gorilla.
David
has a severe sign.
The war ape on the back.
Okay, what did I say about that Harambe?
That one?
No means no, okay?
Oh.
Yes means
no. He hasn't been put
no
down on his
yes.
butt yet.
In what world does no mean yes?
There's
well,
just really not enough space for that.
Other than the Middle East.
Can't get in there either, so.
Okay. All
right, so I'll just tackle my weapon again.
What?
Same one I have been attacking.
Okay. No.
If they're animals, Kane can handle them.
No pluses?
I was with pluses.
Okay. All right, top of the order, Kane.
All right.
Kane's got to be running out of hit points pretty soon.
All right, we'll just going to target the same one that's been
targeted.
Yeah, that is.
If you select this character, you gain no familiar.
11.
Okay, is this from you or the
wolf?
Alright, 11. Let me do some math there. Yeah, that does it. Comes out of there.
Yeah, you should.
One down. Or two down.
Well, I'm back here.
next. Which is the next one?
You can't do it until it's your turn. You can't direct anybody.
The dark companion has no rule substance.
So all right. So Druid's turn. It occupies
a space.
The red one? Okay. All right, you missed.
Yes, he's the native.
Okay. Mitchell.
Fiery burst right there.
Fiery burst right there. You got it.
Was
three.
No balls.
Five.
You haven't mentioned your lack of balls.
Eight.
Jacket. If you had balls.
Pest.
So
four. Four to red guy.
Resist.
Will identify him by the color of his skin.
Yeah, that's a girl.
Very sexual.
She's gender neutral. All
right.
She has
there.
Her vagina.
Yeah. All this cis thinking.
Just don't eat titties.
Okay.
Did you assume her gender?
Yes, I did.
And her pronouns?
All right.
Being her?
Guys.
Gargoulies. Okay. 5 foot step. Attacking that druid.
I'm the only person who...
All right, who else do I got that I can attack?
Who's this guy?
That's
me.
So you're complaining about me being way off here, and you're standing right there. Good. Okay.
I'm a cleric, and I'm using spiritual.
Oh. Okay.
All right. So
gotcha.
On the.
My bad.
On the druid. My bad.
Nah, he's not king. He's not king.
All right, on the druid.
Someone
got a
claw.
All right, AC 21.
Well, yeah.
5 points of damage.
You're a jackass. It was legitimate drink.
You called my name?
On the druid.
Yes.
Miss.
You drank?
You
drank?
Miss. Four. Hits. 8 points of damage.
I'm done.
All right.
Oh, you fell down?
I'm not dead. I'm down.
Unconscious.
I hope you're not a hemophiliac.
Hey.
Teabag to druid.
Okay.
Dog pile on dead druid.
But he might like it.
First dibs on
Remember.
Companion.
Oh, wait, I'm telling that story.
The hammer is a shield dork.
First dibs on the companion meat.
5 foot step.
You know, I'm still conscious.
No, you're not.
Going after the dwarf.
I'm SOL.
You don't hear anything he says.
Dwarf, you spoke too soon.
Oh.
Yeah, but you wouldn't know who killed it.
Law.
Yeah, for all you know.
AC 22.
But I would probably claim it if you asked
me.
It's
sad that you don't know your AC because nobody ever tries to attack you.
I don't mind saying this.
I wish my.
All right, 5 points of damage. Claws at you. AC
22.
Yes. Give me a fortitude save. 7 points of damage. It's on the bottom of your character sheet of your saving throws.
Oh yeah!
How much does that do?
Well, it did 7 points of damage, and you were held for 4 turns. Four turns, you were paralyzed. It gores at you. It shoots a gore. Ooh, yeah. Hits you with a gore.
I'm bleeding out. Well, I'm no longer bleeding out, but I'm down.
4 points of damage from the gore.
Doesn't matter.
All right.
I know that.
Let's see.
He's not paralyzed. However, he is on the way there.
Okay. So you need to figure out what the circumference is.
All right, so ooh, Harambe is down, so that's not gonna help us.
What about Harambe?
Harambe is down.
Not that.
What
They're
about
talking about a fireball.
Yeah, I'll fireball Harambe. That's fine.
Harambe, no! Not again!
Attacking.
All right,
claw. Only gets one claw. Miss.
Oh, it's what? It falls down and stabs itself because it's a one.
Wrong game.
Okay.
Yeah, no critical
misses
here.
Right.
No critical misses. He's not dumb enough to hit himself.
Claw
he hits a one.
On Craig. Miss.
But he hits a 20.
Claw. Hits.
Yep. One hit point.
Points of damage. It tries to gore at you with the horn on
he's
his
He's trying
head.
To horn at me.
Misses.
He's horny? Oh, he's corny.
Okay, so
What's
we've got
up?
Two on
he's
the...
Gained.
wolf.
All right, claw on the wolf. Claw on the wolf. Claw on the wolf. Claw on the wolf. Claw on the wolf.
Get us on wolf meat.
All right, AC 22.
Damn.
23, sorry. It's 4 points of damage.
We're going to do a we're gonna party wipe on there.
Claw on the wolf.
That's not hits. My fault.
Fortitude save from the wolf.
Hold on.
7 points of damage.
The gargoyles aren't my fault. His fault.
How, did you say you wanted to leave? And we had an experience with gargoyles because you said we wanted to leave.
The gargoyles are not optional.
Did you say we had to leave and we experienced them because we're leaving?
No. We experienced them because we're going back in rep now.
Okay. I thought it saved us.
So we're not going in there. We can't leave gargoyles.
We should have
we went in there last time.
Because you can kill gargoyles.
Oh, are you saying it's all because I was there? I mean,
no.
I appreciate that, but I'm
okay,
good.
So the wolf is paralyzed.
Technically, if somebody could heal, you could heal me and David back up to fighting.
If only it was 4 rounds later, right, so
4 times 6.
Right.
So, let's see, wolf is paralyzed.
If somebody had lesser vigor than me, maybe I could have gotten back up.
That's 24 seconds.
What right, paralyzed?
That one's going to step up 5 feet and attack the fighter.
Just claws paralyzed? Or
claw, natural 20 on the fighter. Confirm.
For 24 seconds, I'm just sitting here on the ground. That's still here.
So you get pluses on confirm?
What are you talking about?
You don't have to roll 220s to confirm?
No, you don't have to roll 220s. You just have to hit with your second one. So 8 and 6, 14 points of damage from the crit on the claws as it walks up there. All right.
To me?
Yes, to the dwarf.
14.
14.
Jesus Christ. Don't think I'm a dwarf.
Yes, my son. All right, Craig.
Maybe I should do 2 power attack this time. 2 power attack. Let's go.
Okay.
And I whiff.
Ooh, terrible.
You may notice so something.
I think it was a. Wait. It's 2 minus. So, 14. It takes 16 to hit.
Park
my car over there on top.
Unless you managed to be flanking. Were you flanking?
Yeah. Well, is he still being down flanked?
Yes, he's down.
So, is that flanking?
No.
Ah!
If he managed to be up, then that would be one thing. All right, Lewis.
That's what she said. Wait, it's negative 2 AC. Negative 2 AC, Jim. They got 2 AC.
Wait,
I got my companion right there.
Oh, that's true. Okay, then that hits.
Yay!
Dirty to me.
I know. You don't expect to know everything.
Mm-hmm. All right.
So that is 21 hit points.
Okay.
Of damage.
Yeah, which one is this?
The black guy.
The
one
guy.
That's 42. Hey, I did 42 of him by myself.
Yes,
die, sis scum.
It's out.
Creep!
Thank you.
This bitch right here that just bitch slapped me.
Okay.
Two power attack. Damn it!
Okay.
At least I use cleave. Throw it away.
Alright.
Shit!
Definitely proving that the Hexblade is not the bad class they thought it was.
I just suck. I just really
did
suck.
So literally,
right, Lewis.
Suck dick.
Being on the out part looking in, which of these of our enemies looked like they've got the most damage to the target?
Give me a heal check.
Healer's belt. Kills 2d8 three times.
Wait, before he goes, I want to bebop this guy right here.
You can either use it 49. To heal.
All right. That
yeah, 3 charges.
You.
Okay.
Or 29. 29.
You can use 1 charge to heal 2d8.
All right. Looks
use
like the red.
To heal 3d8.
The red
use
guy.
3 charges to heal 4d8.
Is basically the only one that is actually taking much
spells.
Damage.
Wait.
Which one of the two?
I have 3 charges.
Red
yes,
one.
3 charges.
That one right there.
All right.
To heal 48.
As I move my weapon
what's
to that one, I tell the party this one needs to go next.
Okay.
And then attack him.
All right.
11, 18.
That hits.
10 points of damage.
Okay.
Again, magical force damage. If that makes a difference or not.
Natural.
Magical force
damage.
Okay.
Okay, very forceful.
So you got this? You
all right, Payne, are you stabilized or not? Give me a
d20.
One or 20.
I need to place it right here.
Can I have one or two?
Right. No, one
if
or 20.
If you move it to here, where was that 20 feet? Where's that circumference going to be?
Stop playing with
10,
it.
That's what she said.
That's too many.
Nope.
All right, take 1 point of damage.
So all right, I'm still video.
Wolf?
Please, maybe if you prayed to Eugene.
Yes!
The wolf is paralyzed for 3 more rounds.
There.
Yep.
Take note of that. Mitchell.
So if you move back.
Eugene obviously works. I mean, you guys saw what happened.
15, 15, 15, 15.
Eugene
well,
works in mysterious ways, but he works every time I call on him.
I don't
please.
Know what oh, he's supposed to be
single,
in.
Single.
You
want me to put my nuts in your head?
Yes.
Oh, that's odd.
I
thought you were crazy, but now I can see your
nuts.
Oh, wait.
Oh,
I don't know. Was you in this? It's hard to say.
Yes.
Five
second rule.
What did I tell you about that?
Because he moved to attack that one. So those are correct. They're in diagonal squares.
They're the usual suspects for nut munching.
It's going to work. Because if you place it right, you might get some nut munching.
But don't do it. Okay. Oh, no.
Oh,
start this
up again. Kane, I have a pocket knife. Go away.
Keep in mind that when you cast Fireball, your fiery burst will no longer do 3d6.
Please.
You will be getting rid of your. Unless you also have another.
Yeah, I have flame arrow.
I don't know why you memorized
it. Well, right.
Because I'm never going to use it. So
then memorize two fireballs.
You're lucky that that wasn't a shot.
Yeah, but then I'll use both fireballs
mm-hmm.
and then I won't have any fire spells. But if
and?
I have fire arrow, I'm never going to use it.
And?
And
very twisted.
You might have given me a little bruise. No, it's because if I have fire arrow, I'm never going to use it, so I'll always have a fire spell.
Yes, I know.
He's supposed to have more balls than anybody else.
Whatever. Go for it.
I'll aim for the nuts.
These
nuts. Stop!
Bugger off.
All right, is it his turn?
It is his turn, and he's deciding where
yes.
to put his fireball.
Right up his anus.
Stop making that face, please. You
I
look
like
Queen Elizabeth II.
You have to say
yeah,
up
right
his anus.
Okay.
And it hurts. There's three.
All right, go for it.
So that's,
is it
what's
10?
The DC? It's 10
no,
plus the spell level plus your intelligence modifier.
Is also
so what is it?
Which is 0.
It's
our intelligence.
It's 0. Zero.
It's
plus 4.
Really
all right, so I need to get a 17 to save. 16, technically. All right, so that's first save. That's gray guy.
That
misses.
Pretty sure this isn't the same one.
Misses. All right, so he's the only one that saved.
Here.
Full damage for the other two.
So you're 6th level, right?
Yes.
Actually, he's considered to be 7th level because he has Fiery Burst. That makes him 1 level higher for fire spells.
Oh,
nice.
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 How many do you need?
You need 7, apparently.
Okay.
That is so much.
It is much.
That
is going to help.
Too much.
One.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
get seven ones.
It's a great trick, Daffy, but he can only do it once.
No,
one.
Because he refuses to memorize it twice.
Isn't this what you use for your fiery bursts?
Yes. Well, no, now he's using
that is so much.
Fire arrow.
Oh, crap. That is not a roll. It fell
no, it doesn't count on the floor. Just roll it in there.
But that's the only way my god works.
16.
So, where's...
What?
24. Alright, so 12 to the gray guy, and then 24 to the other two. Hold on a sec, let me think. Here. Alright, 12 to big gray
12 is too big.
And then 24 to the red one. Let's do that one. Okay, so, you guys see something that you've never seen before. A little red fiery pea shoots out of his finger and, goes, and then explodes into this massive explosion of fire. You guys have never seen him do anything close to this before.
I can't really do anything. I can't say much.
Okay, so that's 34. Four. Oh, yeah, that totally takes out the red guy. Take him out of there. And then to small green. That was 24 to small green.
Oh, you know if he's there.
Okay, and big gray guy hadn't been affected before, so back to David. You're still unconscious, but you're stable.
So the green threat. Guy is still there?
Yes.
Heroes never die.
Is he,
heroes.
Is he like first, or is he only?
Hero and I
he hadn't been attacked before. Neither one of the other two had been attacked.
I'm a good boy.
All right, so we've got one on Craig. It's going to attack Craig.
Blah, blah.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
7 points of damage.
Yep.
Claw. Miss. Four. Miss. Okay.
Right, 7.
And we've got, let's see. Because
I couldn't freaking cleave on her, I get 7 hit points of damage.
It made you mad. Just remember, it's now at -12 from the toilet. So.
AC 20?
No.
Okay. Alright, let's see. Yeah. That's AC 17?
Salt.
Yes.
No.
Okay.
Who's wolf head?
I didn't see that one.
Wolf head is my wolf.
And then we've got one more.
Is it the best part of this? Or maybe the front roast is better. We'll find out.
You have so far held the most amount of time on the
that hits you.
I don't know what you're talking
about.
6 points
of damage.
Is that more than 21, I think?
That's at 23.
Yeah.
I can't help if I'm a carnivore.
Alright, Harambe, you are not stable, is that correct? Oh, you have the bleeding armor. Okay, so you are stable, super. Alright, Bobby, you are, this is now your second round of being paralyzed. Okay, Craig.
Let's do this.
There's nobody for you to cleave into, even if you manage to kill out this round.
I know, I'm a big slapper anyway.
We'll see. If you pray, you can kill it.
-2 power attack. And that is 18.
That hits.
And. Plus! Plus?
Only you had a smack my mouse.
Don't worry, I get a plus on that.
Yes, you do. It's not great.
It'll be alright. Mama says it'll be alright.
Okay.
Hold on. You don't know what it is.
Big red bitch.
You know what it is? Do you have any idea what it is?
Yes.
All right, then you do it, man.
+11.
All right, there you go. 12 hit points of damage.
All right, 12.
Smack! It's back.
Yeah, oh, you just kind of caressed her with your axe.
That's it. I didn't want to. I didn't. Did she like it?
Yes, she did. She thought it was amazing. I want you to do it again.
I shall.
All right.
Oh, my God.
You're not dead.
Lewis, you have three
dead.
On you.
Yeah, he's already dead.
Alright, so.
It's getting serious now.
I know. Alright, well, I have my weapon. I'm going to attack the gray one. So I know it's got damage on it.
Okay, now keep in mind, what is the rule state for the spiritual weapon?
As in, I know you're trying to hint to me about something.
Okay, let me read it to you. The ritual weapon, okay. Let's see. Sure.
10, 15, 20, 25, 30. I could have bitch slapped the red one.
Next game, Kane's sitting by me.
Oh, man. Why?
Why do you want Kane? That is a really good question.
And I'm not sitting there.
You don't want, like, I don't know, me? I'm a pretty cool guy.
Yeah, you're already sitting by me.
He doesn't like me.
Yeah.
Of course he got
you.
What? Sick. Stick Craig over there.
Nazis. I love Nazis.
I'm the Nazi whore.
You're a Nazi whore?
No, what?
Okay. I heard Nazi whore.
I'm not a Nazi.
The weapon always strikes from your direction.
I'm American.
Okay.
So put it in the square between you and the bad guy you're having an attack, not on the other side.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, so this is the gray one, tall gray.
17.
That's it.
9 points of damage.
9. Okay, you are aware that you can continue acting.
Yeah, but I don't know what I'm going to act.
Don't you have a prestige class that could be helpful?
I don't know if it would help or not, to be honest. I really don't. And
oh,
yes, I have
the
a prestige
pain.
Class, but I don't know if it helped.
Oh, so much pain.
Well, I guess I could.
I don't think he can.
Oh, it hurts.
I don't know.
You'll provoke it.
Does that mean you need me to use my radiant?
Yes.
Okay, so then I use my...
Hold on. Let's see what radiant aura does. Hold on.
Is that divine?
Let's see.
Super bright.
Is that divine?
No, I was figuring you would have a level enough to get you searing light yet.
No,
you don't have searing light yet.
No, I do.
Okay, then you don't have any offensive spells. Don't you have a weapon out? You can smack something.
But it's not magical, so it wouldn't do me any good.
Mm. Okay.
I use my magical weapon on him.
That's fine.
I wish I could have used those.
Well, he ran up and took himself out of the fight.
I have searing light, but I just can't use it because I'm concentrating on my weapon.
I don't think that the two of those are equivalent. Hold on. Spiritual weapon. Okay. Each round. Let's see.
Because I'm pretty sure I have to concentrate on that.
No. Each round after the first, you can use a move action to redirect the weapon to a new target. If you do not, the weapon continues to attack the previous round target. So, you've missed out on probably five standard actions you could have taken. You literally wasted. But you have nothing that you can do. So you couldn't cast Bless or anything like that. Or...
No, I don't have those.
Okay. Honestly, you're probably out with Mitchell.
All right, then Chain. Give me another stabilization check to not die.
Die!
One!
All right. You did not die.
Stay there 5 feet.
Okay, Mitchell. And this is now the third round for your wolf, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Fire reverse right there. No.
Fire
right
reverse
there.
Right there. All right.
All right. So we got little green passes. Big gray passes.
Should they both get half? And three.
Is it now on the four? That way you can just do this every time.
Six. Nine.
Here. So
okay.
Save yourself
so
time.
Four.
For future reference. Keep them on here. Oh, yeah. I think I always been like two dice.
Except for when you didn't have this.
Yeah, except for that.
Look at how savage this is.
I wish I could be savage.
No! You have killed the tower.
Okay.
We're all gonna die.
And that is savagery.
Gargoyles.
I-D-G-A-F.
Alright. Trying to take out Lewis. Five-foot step.
What do you mean?
Lucky for you, I can't flank yet.
He's not dead.
Claw. Miss.
Very different.
Claw. Miss.
Mostly dead.
Gore. Miss.
Please tell me that record, please.
All right, now this one's flanking.
Dead.
Okay, good.
Claw. Miss. Claw.
After he has the water.
AC 17, 19 with flanking.
That's
okay, Gore. AC. Hold on a sec. 19, so that misses. Alright, this one is not flanking. Claw. Ooh, we like it. Okay, not a crit. 6 points of damage.
Claw.
Alright, give me a. Give me a
14. No way. There's no freaking
out. No doing that over in the corner.
Nope.
You failed?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so you take 13 points of damage and you are paralyzed for 4 turns.
Oh my god.
And it's
going to
gore at you.
Blizzard.
Okay, see, what's your,
19.
Okay, well, that's going to hit. So, that's 4 points of damage. And you're paralyzed. All right, yes.
If a paralyzed person is there in a square, occupying it, is it flanking?
No, they don't threaten because they can't take action.
The idea is flanking is somebody else is going
to...
They're having to fight two people at once.
Yeah. All right, so on Craig, we've got one.
You know we're gonna get 20 back to back to back. I'm not worried.
AC 21.
Yes.
4 points of damage.
All right. AC is 18, by the way.
Okay. AC 17.
Yes.
All right. And it's going to gore at you. Miss.
All right.
Okay.
I'm ready to big slap this bitch. I was going to go out there, but you can't. You're not flanking.
Okay. Harambe is still unconscious. Bobby is still unconscious. This is your third round of being paralyzed. Is that correct? All right. Craig, kill this bitch.
Bitch. She is so fucking dead. If I hit.
Come on.
Heart attack, negative two.
Mordovan.
Okay.
Mordovan is about to kick you out of his worship.
I didn't mean to say that.
Alright.
I can't think right. You want to know why? Because I'm paralyzed and I'm thinking more about the critical.
You know, Mordovan hates you.
Mordovan
honestly does.
He doesn't exist.
Hey,
Eugene exists, obviously.
Mordovan.
Mordovan is another guy.
Mordovan is, I don't even know
him. And you said Mordovan.
I don't know. I'm still a little weird. I don't feel right.
You worship a god whose name you can't even pronounce.
I know, because I'm paralyzed. I can't. I can't English.
Well, can you speak common?
I cannot speak for I am legally blind.
That was a very secret
itself. I'm very secretive.
Can you common? Can you even
do your common thing?
Do you even common
more? Can you even common?
All right. I'm very hungry and very horny, so I'm gonna bite this bitch.
Okay.
Why don't you? Hey, not in front of the dwarf.
Hey. Oh yes. It tastes so good.
Why don't you?
21 to bite the bitch.
Mm-hmm.
And
what did I tell you about eating the booty? What did I tell you?
It tastes groceries. So good to me.
You
gotta
eat the booty,
six.
Then you should like the poop monster a lot, then.
You could say that
and that is hit point damage of 7.
Okay. Alright, doesn't seem to penetrate.
I didn't penetrate.
You're not right.
But I bit her.
Yes, you did.
And like, went.
Okay.
At least I bit her.
Hold on. What about paralyzing?
Thank you. Yeah. I didn't know that.
Pass.
Oh well.
You don't want to have to count the dots.
Okay, Lewis. You are passed out. You're paralyzed.
I'm paralyzed.
Okay. All right. Kane,
Mitchell,
you're paralyzed.
Is counting to six too difficult for you?
No, I'm just
okay.
If I stabilize, could I cast a spell on myself?
Only if you're at zero.
I just prefer to count the numbers.
This is the fourth round, so it's still
purple.
My wolf is still paralyzed, or has it become unparalyzed this round?
Where's my
this will, it will spend four rounds of not being able to do
shit.
Did
I roll my
20th fourth round?
Alright, then yeah, I'm out on this turn.
Alright, Mitchell.
Fiery burst!
Okay, where?
Right there.
Boys, blinking.
Right there. Okay, so that's going to affect the cleric.
Okay,
give me a
reflex
save, please.
The what?
The widescreen edition.
What?
Sorry.
Like Inkavolt.
Ooh, all right. It gets you. Full damage to the cleric.
Oh, sorry.
All right. So, gray guy.
That face.
Fails.
He's like,
green guy. Fails.
Me.
All right. Full damage to all three.
Three.
Ooh, I know. But
ooh!
11.
Did you kill him?
Okay, 11. Let's see. 11.
You realize
one
of my
ourselves.
Yes,
you just killed the one right for me.
I agree. If we're going to party wipe, we should party wipe.
The guardrails start going.
Great job!
Encore, encore!
Just fucking amazing job!
Small green,
hi, John.
Excellent. All right, so let me do some math here. So there's 20, 32, still up.
This cleric survives.
35, still up. Okay. All right. David's still unconscious.
Hi.
Gargoyles. Okay, who else do we have? Is anybody still awake? Well, we've got Mitchell, so we're coming after Mitchell now.
Technically, you also got that guy.
Yeah, and we've got one on that guy. Paralyzed. Paralyzed. All right.
Damn.
So.
Hey, now you're being attacked.
Yes, one on Mitchell.
I'm bleeding.
Okay, you see 17?
It's
all right. 6 points of damage.
Uh-oh, if we lose our wizard, we can't rest.
Okay. Hits. 5 points of damage to Mitchell. Hits.
No.
7 points of damage to Mitchell.
Is there any by chance Eugene can intercede in this? Because we're getting our butt kicked.
Killed half of the enemy, and half is almost dead. And we've got some party members that are about to come out of paralysis.
Yay.
Okay.
What did I tell you about the prostitutes, Jerry?
Can we stay in character, please?
It's in the door.
This dwarf is going to kill me.
Not Seagram, I'm sorry, it's a... Ginger ale. Really right there in the door. Ginger ale. Underneath the butter hole.
Are you at zero or are you at negative?
No. Ginger ale. Right. Underneath the butter hole. Is that
okay,
tense?
So
well, I like that one. No. Ginger ale. Underneath the butter hole.
You're still
the
on butter
holder.
But stable.
The butter holder.
Paralyzed. So I can't see
the
game.
That's true.
Ginger ale. Yeah.
Okay, this is so now your fourth round?
I am now out of
yeah, now it's going to blow up. Thanks.
How many rounds did you spend paralyzed?
This tab really
then this
top,
is your fourth round. You spent four rounds. So next round, you come out and connect.
It's going to close up.
All right, Craig.
Yes!
Okay.
Jesus, Craig.
Come on. Do you love your mother?
Kill
her. You're going to kill her. Hey, Jerry.
Well, you're too far away now. I wish I had freaking flank and I was going to help him out, but... You're a bitch! That's my...
Uh-huh.
You know,
you can
drink
now.
Yeah,
I think
you're
scared.
You're a jackass.
After this battle, I will.
That's my curse.
So you're putting a curse on the one you're fighting?
On the bitch I'm fighting.
Okay,
yeah.
And what does that do exactly?
I think a -1 or -2 AC. Plus.
Yes.
Plus it stacks on the other.
Yes. All right, so your curse. Slade's curse.
And my shout yeah, still should be effective.
Okay, -2 penalty on attack, saves, ability checks, skill checks, and weapon damage solid. Rolls. Okay.
And my kiosk should, this is my, this is like my third round since I shouted out the other.
Okay.
So that, does that stack?
Yes, it gets -2 to hit, so yes, it would be a -4
And does my companion stack?
Yes, but that's armor class.
Huh?
It's armor class.
Everything helves. Yeah. Power attack, -2
Okay.
For a diet, so
can't believe
very
this.
Did you roll a 1?
Yes, I did.
Oh my goodness.
Well, there's a plus to that.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. 1 is an automatic fuck you. Alright, so, Lewis, you are paralyzed and unconscious. Give me
I want to bite it. Can I bite it? I want to bite it.
You can certainly bite it.
That's my mind.
Wait, I don't know,
but he's got fang.
Well, what's the plus? What's my plus to bite?
It's on there, isn't it?
It should be.
I designed your character sheet. It is.
Fuck. It's not gonna matter anyway.
Oh, look, it's right there.
Oh, so I did the wrong to damage. That's the damage. That's not to hit.
What do you see under attack?
I'm
bonus?
Trying to get there. Stupid thing won't go there. So, 6. So miss.
Okay.
Wouldn't it be
so? It's still 16 to hit, right? Regardless of the bite or anything. Okay. All right,
so you failed. So
I'm fucking up.
One more hit point of damage.
Sorry, guys. I failed twice.
Okay.
Two rounds.
Kane.
All right, but we'll connect this
round. We'll connect this round.
That's what she said.
You need to get it up.
Help the wizard.
Get it? Get it?
Yeah.
Get it?
The wizard.
You can't say that.
I think you should just break up with her. She's not good for you.
She's not.
She's not.
She's trying to kill you.
All right, come on.
Yeah, Kate's going to be jealous.
No,
that
wait,
voice
all honestly, he keeps trying to eat my wolf, and my wolf will not help him.
Okay.
Well, then, you're not helping
keep
the
in
team.
Mind, it's double yes. movement for those squares.
I am.
I might forgive you if you help
all right,
me.
That's 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 50.
That's a lot of steps.
55? I don't think so. Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Only 50. You should help me.
Uh-huh. You see a wolf running at you at full speed.
You're gonna get pimp slapped by them. Whatever.
Okay.
I'm going to help you pimp slap.
Mitchell.
All right. I'm going to move 30 feet this way.
A couple of people. Oh, right. That's a triple. You can hear that. Attacks of opportunity from all the guys.
All he did was move.
No, once I move.
If all he does is move, the square he begins in is not threatened.
So make sure to move straight back.
First, I didn't right? that much.
You're that way.
That's too much. I'm
so
not
it's only
going to
provoke from two of them.
All right. And,
hold on. Before you start saying, we're going to see if you knock down your ass. All right. One ass knocking. 6 points of damage.
Oh my God.
Second ass knocking.
That's what she said.
4 points of damage.
Where's
so
this
a total
at?
Of 10 points of damage.
Where's this happening?
I think you're on your ass.
Yeah,
so where does that drop you at? You're
he's at zero.
Yes, he's at zero. He's not unconscious. He is disabled, I think it's called.
Is he still standing?
In the square. You're right there.
He
is
can
fine.
Still cast
right
one more spell.
Okay.
Jesus.
The way it works is you were at zero hit points.
God.
If you do anything other than take a move action per round, then you immediately lose one hit point and you fall unconscious. Let me find out exactly what the rule is, since we haven't had anybody walking around.
Zero. Attack one more time.
Mitchell, for the love of God, run.
So.
Okay, hold on.
Can I cast
run
this spell?
If you do, yes, no. And then you will pass out unconscious.
I have to actually be healed first.
Hold on, let me tell you
can't
what it says here.
Can't just drink lighter. Stable
nope.
Can't drink.
Okay.
I have healing potions on me if someone wants to feed them to me.
We're getting ripped apart.
I guess we're
going to
have to.
I'm going to
make
this chick.
I currently have four healing potions on me. Believe me, I keep them in ready supply on my belt.
Yes, and if he takes an action, what happens?
I've been watching your endeavor.
If he takes more than, if he does more than that, he does 1 point of damage.
Okay, so you can take, what page was that?
I hope so. This bitch is just.
145 player's handbook.
God, it's so bad.
Okay,
I don't love
real
her.
Quick.
I don't think you love her.
I find her sexually attractive, but I'm still going to kill her.
Okay.
Then I'm going to.
Now that's just. Except she
okay,
turns
so
into
you
a
are
giant.
Disabled. All right. So,
okay, I should use that word. Then I'm going to do her.
You are.
You ever seen
zero.
Christmas
okay.
Vacation?
She turns
please
into a
please stop.
Giant. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. Really? Is it the beard? That's
yes.
What it is. Is
it, he's is used to his beard? Women having beards.
Okay, now. If Kane's you perform any standard action, then you take 1 point of damage and you pass out and you're dying. Okay? Got it? You can take move action, a single move action per round without any problems. If you take a standard action, you will take a hit point of damage, fall to -1, and go unconscious.
So a single move action meaning I can move one block or like as many or the maximum amount of blocks that I can move.
Well, unfortunately, right now you've already used a move action.
I have.
So
yeah, you tried to move and then they attack opportunity.
So yes, so now you are disabled, which means that you can only take a single move or standard action each turn.
You're
so
sure.
You're done for this round.
Okay.
Unless you want to go unconscious.
No, he became disabled. Once you become disabled, you can only take a single move or standard action each turn. He's already taken his move action, fleeing the combat. If you, on the other hand, had gone that way and taken a 5-foot step, you would have not incurred any attacks of opportunity from them, and you could have still cast a spell.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to be a nice guy. I know it's not very frequent that this occurs. It's like a blue moon. I'm going to allow you... since you don't play this very often, to take a 5-foot step back that way instead of your running through their attack ranges for all of them.
Watch out, the sky's falling.
Which means you don't take that hit point damage.
You said you
I'm looking out from underneath.
And you could still take your attack if you so chose. You would have to go straight back from where you were. No, you were in the middle, right there. So there you go. Take the damage off of your character that you just took from your attacks of opportunity. And now you can take a standard action, which would be a spell if you so choose.
It's not the game's fault.
Good.
It is.
I'd like to cast Rope Trick.
Great idea. It's
a
lizard's
fault
for ruining
everything.
Okay, now,
little
casting Rope Trick is
exactly.
A standard action, if I recall
yes.
correctly. I
Overwatch
will check and make sure it's not a
game.
More...
They should have praised you.
Let's see.
They had,
Rope Trick.
You see, they had a game.
Rope Trick. Okay. Now, the casting time is one standard action, so... First of all, you would have to take your rope out, which is a move action. Once you take the rope out, then it would be the standard action to cast it on it. Then it would be a climb to go up the rope. So we're talking probably 2 to 3 rounds to pull that off.
All that cool stuff.
God dang it! Why is everything so long?
Because everything is happening in 6 second rounds.
Are we back yet?
No.
Just like,
sucks.
Now, also,
just let him die.
I would just like to recommend in the future,
with the DLC,
if you had a second fireball spell,
so
instead of that flaming arrow, you could probably kill all three of those bad guys. Maybe even take out the wolf.
Whoa, you're yeah. going after my wolf.
Yummy.
It sucks. Even the DM is out
hey,
now.
That's your fault for not helping
just
me. You're
like
now
you,
an area of a
you
fireball.
You could possibly have done that, but instead you memorized a spell you know you'll never cast. Okay?
You could have cast Flame Arrow on my bolts and let me back up and shoot all of them with magical bolts.
Cool. Did it on my all ass right. and I would have poured
okay,
it on.
To be honest, I haven't said all the ones that I've memorized.
You yep. have another fireball?
Yes.
So you have 3 third level spells?
I guess.
Yes. You are what level?
What level?
Technically,
either 5th or 6th
level.
You are technically 6th level.
And you, but you
said hey,
you
should, have, you should have 3.
You should have 3.
No, that is what level you're considered when you roll your damage.
Okay. So I'm 6th level.
Okay. Well, then that... with your intelligence, would give you 3 third level spells. But you're supposed to write down the ones that you memorize.
I haven't done that
we're
yet.
We're fixing it
yes,
right.
After this battle, everybody
please.
Who memorizes spells is certainly going to be writing down the spells.
We're begging
memorizing.
Forgiveness
yes.
for Eugene that because
okay.
we're fixing it white.
Yes, I memorized the second fireball.
I'm not.
There
I
is
feel
a swear that you could put
I
fireball in
heavy.
That would not kill the wolf. But would get all 3 of those. See if you can figure out what square that would be.
I'm not saying, I'm just counting, okay?
Uh-huh.
It's like that one battlefield sniper that just doesn't know what to do when he's surrounded.
Right here.
Okay.
I know
should you so choose,
right
if you
middle.
Placed a fireball in that square,
that's right.
that would get the 3 bad
yeah,
guys
yeah.
and not the wolf.
You run straight to the middle.
Okay. Yes.
That's what you would like to do.
Yes, I
all
would
right.
like to not kill the wolf.
What?
Okay.
I want to play Battlefield
1. I haven't
I'm
eaten 4 times.
And that's a 7.
It
all right. So far, nobody's affected Little Red, right? No, nobody's hit Little Red. Okay, so
Little Red.
Not on Amazon.
Passed.
Yeah,
see?
Not on Amazon.
Big Greg.
However, they do Cyber
fail.
Monday, which is the
little green.
Video games
fail.
And computers.
So for these two take
which
hold
is
on
get
yes.
a nice graphics card.
Getting a 1050 Ti?
If I can sell one of my kidneys fast enough.
Yeah,
well, you can sell sperm, plasma, and blood.
That's
your
right.
That's
yeah.
And a kidney.
Well, you see, I would need a
damn it.
You don't
you
think
suck.
Your mother would consent for plasma?
I don't know about that. That one, possibly. I don't know if I could get
you
there.
You can make
yet.
Like 200 a month.
Yeah, well, yeah, at certain places.
I've told you about it before.
Right?
Yeah. You could sell plasma, 200
you go to
a month.
Wait. Red Cross or what?
There's special clinics.
25.
One in Pasadena.
How long do you have to be to sell?
All right, 25.
I'm not
25.
Monday.
So we've got 12
to
Little Red.
You have to have
Monday.
Blood in your body. Yeah, that's the whole thing.
I think
I got
okay.
blood in my
body. Small green
I think I have
dies.
Blood.
Big Gray. How much did you do? 24? 25?
Right.
Yeah,
that
the
would.
Two of them out of there.
Nah, myself will be fine.
All right.
You're out of there.
Okay.
Are you done with your one gargoyle yet?
I whiffed twice.
Is it the next round?
So right, he's still on one
on your turn, it will be. David,
that's
still
your
unconscious.
Yay! I love being unconscious the entire fight.
Excellent. I'm so glad.
I mean,
You get up and they tell you you killed everybody.
Your wish is his command.
Five-foot step.
I'm gonna wake up. All right, let's claw fight.
Hits 4 points of damage. Claw hits 4 points of damage. Give me a fortitude save.
For 24 seconds, my dude is sitting here like, you need to kill it.
Must suck when you're paralyzed.
He's looking at Craig.
He sucks.
Like, kill it. But
seven bitch slap.
Paralyzed. And Gore is at you. Hits.
They're just going.
Three points of damage.
If the wolf would have came over to me, I would have flanking. But since he did.
You're at one health. Okay, but you're paralyzed. All right. Okay, and on Craig.
I'm going to kill it after this, by the way.
That's AC 20.
I will. I'll pimp slap him.
AC 20?
Yes.
Okay,
so have your wolf kill that guy.
Four points of damage.
That's the goal.
I'm still ready to kick this bitch, but and then I'm going to kick the wolf's ass after this.
Okay, AC 17.
You think you can take both of you?
Huh?
AC 17?
No. He can take 18.
Four is that you? AC 20?
Yes.
To quote Red versus Blue, if he can't beat off a room full of guys, what has he been training for this whole time?
16, 20.
And I haven't actually seen that episode.
Alright.
Damn it.
I'm on season
15. Shit.
Right now. I'm on season 8. It's the final season.
And I'm completely confused.
Season 14.
Well, I can't now. I've got to, I don't have enough hit points to take you on. You're safe.
Harambe.
You're safe for now.
Bobby, your turn. You are awake and alive.
I checked on YouTube, wasn't it?
I'm going season 14
on Rooster Teeth.
I can't.
You got one that's real close to you. You could actually attack it.
Okay, I'm gonna move there.
Okay.
I'm gonna whoop that bitch's ass.
All right, we'll see.
All right, I'm going to try and decapitate.
It gives a negative two AC.
Okay.
I rolled a 5.
They didn't switch to anime, did they?
Plus 10, 15.
Okay, now it's
negative 2 AC.
Lower because the creature
it hits.
To it, so that hits because of that.
Because of that. 8 pluses?
My game's still cooler than yours because mine's a first person shooter. Is it a third person shooter with self?
I was trying to say 13.
Yeah.
He wasn't sure of himself.
Overlord elements.
Okay.
Just because you're stabbing things
no,
doesn't make it.
No, it's about half
shooter.
Dead now. Craig.
Chivalry is the first person shooter.
I wish I could just kiss it and it would die.
No.
You have a tough
I can't do that?
No.
If you kiss it, you're not going to do anything.
Hard attack, negative 2.
And
he whiffs.
Okay, bite.
No. It's not enough.
It stands for what's the W for?
But it's not going to hit.
Okay.
Hold up.
W stands for what?
16.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Lewis.
3 times.
You're really good at this game.
No. Huh? Okay, Kane.
Somebody needs to. I can't do it.
I can do it.
Which square is the...
Is that one right there.
Okay. I bet you if I made his character...
He's at 1 hit point, so he gets flanking.
Alright.
But I did roll a 1, you would have killed myself. In your game.
I'm saying if I had made your character.
I think it's pretty screwed up. You're saving the druid. I mean, not the druid.
18.
I have the abilities. I'm just not doing
it. The mage has kicked ass. Has killed more than
wait,
anybody
oh, wait,
else.
Sorry, you're saying he's flanking that.
Yes.
So 20.
That hits.
Alright.
Yes. A little red.
The wizard is the real MVP right now.
I
would kill
like
wasn't 4 now.
That entire time.
7.
1-4.
And I'd like to trip.
Huh?
Okay.
4. Like
all right, so we do an opposed check.
Yes.
Whichever is higher, strength or dex.
And you got the cleric. That counts too.
Mitchell is just gobbling.
Double points.
Yeah, but now I'm paralyzed and at 1 health, so I'm not much help. Much help.
Yeah, and the cleric's probably not going to help you.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about that.
I'm unconscious. I don't hear shit.
Strength or dex.
All you know is that super duper command.
No, you're not.
Player underscore.
I don't know. Just give me a roll.
Skill points.
I never can hear you.
Recaps. What'd you get? Mike Magic Buzz.
Oh, I'm not enough.
Are my Lee Tags friendly?
No, they're
not. They're meat.
I have a 5.
Okay, 5 total.
Yeah,
all right, I rolled a 3, but I have a total of
7. So.
Fuck!
That's too bad.
I failed the check.
Alright. So, let's see. Done there. Mitchell, you're still up. You have one hit point. You have the creature that is right next to you. What do you want to do?
Cast rope check?
No. I told you that's going to take like 3 rounds to do.
You could slap it.
Yeah, I'm paralyzed.
Okay. All right.
Why would you say that?
Yeah. Oh, because I killed him.
All right, gargoyle.
Very good point.
All right, going after the wizard.
I'm about to
stab him with the wolf
arrow.
Since the wizard is currently
stab
out.
Stab him with an arrow. All right,
thank you.
Stab him with an arrow. Dang.
It's an AC of 20. Hits. 5 points of damage.
Sure, in this game, I can stab people with arrows. Once.
Miss.
Gore.
Miss. All right, that one's on Craig.
But you really enjoy that.
This is how you use a bow.
AC 17.
Yes.
That's a miss. Miss.
Turn boss fair play. You need to get this game.
All right. Harambe, Bobby.
Yeah.
Bobby.
Yeah, it's like $1.50, I think.
All right. Another attempt to decapitate me.
Well, okay.
I just came over to you.
Here comes the chain.
This is worth less than my CSGO engine.
10. So that's 20.
That hits.
Doesn't mean much.
All right.
That doesn't mean much. My CSGO inventory is only worth like 35.
11.
Bucks.
11. All right.
Yes, there are people out there with CSGO inventories.
Worth
still up.
She's got a thick neck.
Mine is worth.
Must
they
be
have,
25.
They have 42 hit points. 41 hit points. Oh, okay.
Craig was here. He'd make a joke about your mom being a succubus.
One more hit.
Craig.
I give up. I'm going to go kill my rogue.
Heal your rogue. How are you going to heal me?
Retreat. And grab your healing potion. Can I
it's
move?
It's almost dead. One hit will kill it.
This right here.
Yes.
It hasn't been doing anything. Nothing's done to it. All right, fine. Fuck.
Between you and Bobby, you've got it almost dead.
Is it flanked?
No, but it could be if you were... Well, you would have to be in that square right there.
That would provoke an
opportunity. Unless you have tumble. You got tumble? No.
I got silent move and...
That's not
going to
work.
What do you
move
silent?
Oh, wait.
Really? Silent move didn't help at all?
No, because...
Are you planning on hiding?
It hear you because it can see
I have
you.
Hide okay. And, I have hide and silent.
You cannot hide if someone is directly observing you.
And what armor are you wearing?
Just...
It won't matter anyway.
Just
go ahead and roll it.
Change
you have to have tumble.
What are the odds of happening 4 times in a row? Power attack minus 2. Yes! That hits.
Hey.
Already used my. The kiosk shout's still in effect. This last round. This is the last time.
That's what makes it shaken.
Okay. Which it does nothing to it on
it
attack.
It has a minus 2, yes. Yeah, so I've taken that into account.
I am the
Wolf. Are you serious?
No, I'm the Wolf. According to him,
well, he said one hit point of damage, so.
No, I didn't say one hit point.
Oh,
it sounds close.
You said
you
one hit point.
You don't even
know
all right.
The levels.
4 plus 8.
I am the one. The one you said don't need to go.
Plus 7.
The
so 15 hit points of damage.
Okay.
I
think that does it. Let's see.
15 and 11
is 26. 39. Yep, that does it.
Yes.
It's dead.
Fuck you, bitch, and I'm gonna fuck her anyway because she's dead.
No.
Okay.
Give
me a roll save.
I can roll save with fucking her.
Yeah.
All
right. You just said that.
I've missed.
Okay, you start feeding.
Not Bobby.
Oh, good. Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
All right, give me spot checks, everybody who is not paralyzed and is not unconscious.
Oh, why didn't you say that earlier before I tabbed out of
my
game?
What do I add to that?
What do you
add to this?
All right.
It's wisdom.
Wisdom.
Boy, Dark Messiah might.
But the red one's still
so
alive.
Huh? So happy I came
to
McNard just to play.
Alive, but you are that damaged.
I'm not that.
You're not below half?
Yes.
Yeah.
15, but I'm feeding.
Yeah.
On that bitch.
Yes.
So I get hers.
You will, but doesn't mean that the...
I have to roll?
No.
You say that I'm not paralyzed. Roll.
You failed your will check.
Look, I got you.
Okay. So 15 or higher?
12.
No?
I got 15 in my wolf.
I'm feeding her from a thing
the wolf,
up.
The wolf has no idea. The wolf thinks it's completely normal.
Good luck with
The wolf doesn't.
Nobody else? Me. Okay.
Oh. I'll be eating her?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. So, let's see.
Inside out.
Okay.
This is disgusting and perfect.
Lewis, you are.
And good. So good. Tastes like chicken.
Can someone pull him off of her?
Why? She's
nobody
dead.
Noticed.
Okay, no one noticed.
Nobody noticed. The wolf is the only one that noticed. The wolf's like, that's okay, so you're not stable.
Oh, that's what that was for?
I'll drink to that.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Kane, your wolf.
Oops.
You realize you're stoned, right?
Huh?
He doesn't care.
I got stones, bro.
That's
almost
a dry
extra
pussy.
Lube.
She's what?
That is a dry pussy.
No, she's not. She just got dead. She's still wet.
See? I don't
what are you talking about?
I don't think
it is. Her blood.
Is she sweat? There's sweat
there? She's stoned. She don't have blood.
They're magical beasts. They
she won't
blood.
Feel a thing.
I'm going to try again for a trip.
She's the
magic. I will, though.
Craig says, oh, yeah, yeah she's a magical beast.
The little red.
Literally.
Okay.
And down.
All right, I got a
17.
Let's see what you
get. Everybody's bucking here.
No, okay. Kidding.
So, let's see. Mitchell.
You, say it, gang. Okay. My bad.
Am I still paralyzed?
Yes.
Say my bad.
So, this is the second round of being paralyzed.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, gargoyle. The one remaining gargoyle.
He's leaving it alone.
All right, going after the wolf.
Eugene. Let me live.
Claw. Miss.
Come on.
Hey, excuse you.
It's AC 19.
19.
That does hit.
Eugene knows
yes,
that I'm
okay,
the chosen believer other than
6 points of damage. All
right.
And four.
Eugene knows the rest of you don't really believe in him.
I believe in him.
7 points of damage.
I understand.
All right.
He's
still up.
Still up.
Okay.
You don't believe.
I do believe in
Mitchell.
Don't
you
believe
are,
in
so
Santa
Claus. Okay. Harambe is still
listen,
paralyzed. Bobby.
Okay. I'm not paralyzed.
You're not right. Paralyzed. You're unconscious. Okay.
I'm gonna. Mitchell. Can you move me? As far as I can go. Back.
I can
how many
feel
moves can you
the
how
love.
Where are you going?
Square until you clear the stairs is double.
Okay.
Don't.
So
5, 10.
2 squares. 15, 20.
25, 30. 35,
40. So that'd use both my standard and...
Yes.
Okay, do that.
All right, there you go. All right.
Craig.
I'm going to heal my rogue.
No, you are currently...
I'm still humping him? I'm still humping?
Got... Still
how many
humping.
Times I have to hump? How many rounds?
You got 4 hit points.
All right. Sweet. That's all I did. Well, I'm going to send my... I can send him 120 feet.
Give me a... Give me
only
a will
less
save.
Than 24 will seconds.
Save. Are you still below half?
At plus 4?
Yes.
This is just
24.
On
no.
So many
okay.
One
well,
above half.
Just... All right, then you don't have to make a will save. Go.
All right, can I make a move?
Yes.
I can make a move.
Yes.
No.
I'm going to go. No, can I make a move and give him a healing potion, or is that have to wait the next round to give him a healing potion?
You have, do you have a Hubert's Handy Haversack?
No, but he has his
he
eyes
has
on his person.
His belt.
I got a cleric's belt on me. Yes.
Cleric's belt?
Yes, I do. Because I'm Arcanian.
Oh,
true.
Anyway.
Not a healer's belt?
Huh? What did you, what
it
cleric's
it
belt?
Would normally be a healer's
the one
belt.
I purchased when we were purchasing stuff.
A healer's belt?
Well, it has a healing potion.
The one that heals
on
people or a potion
yeah.
Belt? What?
What are you talking about?
Well, you,
what
you said you have one on your person.
No, I said I have...
Well, Arcanian belt, whatever.
What? You're talking about a spell component pouch?
Yeah.
Spell component pouch merely allows you to cast arcane spells without having to pull out the material component.
I have healing potions, 4 of them.
He
on
has them
belt.
On his person. So.
Okay, so you're going to go up and pull one of his healing potions. It's a move action to pull it out.
That's why I'm asking how many times will it take me to how many rounds will it take me to do
next
that?
Next round you can feed it to him.
That's cool.
So move yourself next to him.
Wait, I'm not done yet. All right. I had to come before I go.
All right. So, Lewis. Table eyes, hopefully.
A lot of things.
Nope. Okay,
this
you're negative 5.
This is,
all right.
I won't go there. That would be mean.
All right. Mean one.
Oh, wait. I have a 2-cast light wounds potion.
Yeah, don't
two
use those on me.
All right. Yeah, you need a massive one. Right.
To do what to hit, that misses.
But I'm saying don't use inflict light wounds potions on me.
All right, 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 right.
Demon's pissed.
Mitchell, you
this
are
my third time
third.
Of being paralyzed.
Okay, David, still out. Gargoyle.
I wish I could, wolf. You know, not be out.
Thank you, Eugene.
Eugene loves me. This...
Hit him.
Hits.
And maybe you too.
4 points.
Crypto.
No, Krypton, stop, Krypton. Gabriel sings that song. That's 20. Yes.
Take him out.
5-6 points of damage.
All he ever does is sing.
That's 10.
Three different verses.
Right, so it's at 0?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yummy in my tummy.
All right.
We are doomed.
Bobby.
No, we're not. Not yet.
Okay. You can charge from there if you so choose. Zero. Or 5, 10, 15, 20, you can actually get within attack.
We are undoomed.
Anyway. Okay, 5, 10, 15,
I'm
not 20,
I feel yeah, fine.
And you can attack from there.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to decapitate this demon.
Okay, so the demon, it's a gargoyle.
Yes, gargoyle, not demon. Okay,
17. You're
a demon. That hits.
And this is a little red.
Plus.
I've heard if you leave your dice in the positions with the highest numbers 14. On top, you're more 14. Likely to get it.
All right, so let's see. Hold on.
And I get higher dice. 26,
36, 42. 42, that does it. It's
yes.
Out.
I decapitated it.
All right. You guys survived a CR10.
Drink your potion.
An EL10 encounter.
Okay, you gave it to me?
Wait, we get the free, we get some free moves, right? Like search and spot and kill wolves.
Kill wolves, yeah. And that only took 2 hours.
I mean, we're looking at your first.
So, brother, are you gonna not help me as a team member next time? I'm giving you an opportunity to explain yourself.
Better. I can't explain myself. And
what? I was only going to eat you when you're dead.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Something's happened.
But, rolling realistically, my wolf would not go to help you when the only thing he really sees out of you is
until they get back up.
That's exactly what I was waiting
for. I'd like
for.
To ask the party, why are you all coming back here to me when where you should be interviewing?
I just
I've already
you.
Forgave
all
him a drink.
Good. Now I get to go to the bathroom.
Yeah. I just saved you. And that one.
If somebody.
I'm going to wait for a DM to come back.
You're going
to
bleed out.
I decapitated a gargoyle.
So getting this wolf
I was
now.
Asking what was happening. I would have been very sorry if you died.
Don't worry, you can bring him back.
Does anyone want to focus on me decapitating a gargoyle?
Aren't you still paralyzed?
That's amazing.
I think you are because we didn't
I'm
help you.
Okay.
You're zero.
Okay, you're what is this conversation happening right now?
You can't have this conversation because he's unconscious. You cannot have this conversation. You are unconscious.
Yes.
So your wolf is going to die.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Does anybody want to?
Because he's at zero too, so he can't
does
even. He can't. I'm a coup d'etat. I don't even have to roll.
He's not helpless.
He's zero hit points.
He's not helpless.
He's gonna. I'm just gonna cut his head off.
You can't.
Actually,
his head is cut off.
He could not. Yeah, actually, Harambe. He's not helpless.
What can do?
He's at zero hit points. He cannot move or do anything.
Guys, he's not unconscious. He's not helpless.
Yeah, I asked the DM.
Wait for the fucking DM.
You don't know what's happening.
I don't.
Got you.
I know,
you so you can't act.
Got you.
You don't know that. You don't know that. He doesn't even know. He's unconscious.
I know, but out of character, we should probably wait for the DM.
We're not. I will. But he will be beheaded. And I'll mount. I'll take that mount for $1 from you as a trophy.
Meanwhile, my guy celebrates on the decapitation of a gargoyle.
Plus, I get to eat him. I get to eat him once he's dead.
I can't heal any of my teammates myself anyway. I'm a fucking fighter. I don't have.
This is going to be so sweet.
I have potions.
I'm
going to
put
him
in rotisserie.
All right, guys. I'll bring you back.
Hold on. No, you're not. You want to die too?
It's time for healing.
No, it's not.
Hold on.
I've already claimed what I'm going to do first before you even said that.
I mean,
so
we'd
be heading. I'm beheading the wolf.
Hold on.
Die.
Hold on.
Why would you want to behead a wolf?
Because I'm hungry. He did not. He did not help me when I needed help. He ran over there.
Can you give me 12 seconds?
No.
I'm trying to have us away from people who are unconscious.
This is fucking.
So they can't have this conversation.
We can go outside.
Yeah. Who's conscious? You're conscious. I'm unconscious. Lewis, are you conscious?
Nope.
Are you conscious?
No.
I'm at -3.
Okay, then we're going outside.
Mitchell, are you conscious?
Yes,
but I'm the lights are this or you're fried.
That is not going with us. We're having this conversation.
You're not killing my wolf. It's not happening, Craig. Legit, the instant it happens, I'll get up and I'll kill him. I have spells for it.
It doesn't matter. You're unconscious. It doesn't matter what they do.
Yes, but reason...
When you wake up, your wolf's dead. You don't know who did it.
Well, going from past experience,
so
I could...
Us unconscious guys, they're planning something because they left us unconscious.
Though, realistically speaking, I could infer it was him because of the fact of the only person who
could.
Been,
but I'm just saying, for the game purposes and playing the right way, not metagaming as a character.
Well, no.
When you wake up, you'd be like, what the hell happened to my wolf? And see if somebody admits to
it.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, I could infer this. I know that. It's him that's mostly been aiming at it. If I see that it's piercing wounds instead of slashing, I could definitely infer it was not.
You can definitely roll your 20 sider to see if you know what happened. You can do that.
And seeing as I have knowledge of nature and I'm familiar with my wolf,
but
I definitely have bonuses for that.
You can use those for wolves, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, I could definitely find out it was Craig that killed him. And if I find out, then I can simply just cast Ice Lance, and I'd love to see him off.
Mm-hmm.
Who wants the hind
quarters
and who wants the
ribs?
I'll
take the ribs.
Okay, I'll take one of the legs.
Sammy
Chakras!
I'll have you know, we're in consensus, so.
Alright.
Animal life smack. Especially if I'm hungry.
Alright.
He's zero, DM.
We win.
So what does that mean?
We win.
The wolf is at zero.
He's not helpless.
He's disabled, but not unconscious.
And he's not
so
helpless.
What do I need to hit him with? What roll?
An NT. Hit him with an NT.
Craig, basically you still think.
Can I just say I'm going to hit him at zero and he gets hit?
You can go ahead and roll your to hit.
This wolf will never see
hit.
It coming.
Yes.
Power attack!
All right, how much?
Negative 2. All
right.
That is 20. All
right.
And you're dead.
All right.
All right.
Unfortunately, Kane
doesn't
know this.
So he is slaying the wolf.
All right.
And no, you don't know what's going on.
All right now.
We'll heal you.
So you're unconscious.
But I'm gonna mount it on my.
Why would you want him
cock.
To know you did it?
Because I'm a SOB. I'm gonna mount it right there on my dick.
Well,
so
we're
right here.
Is anyone going to heal?
First, I'm gonna eat him. I'm gonna eat him. He's dead. I'm gonna eat him.
Okay.
Jared.
Did I get any hit points?
Everybody can. Who's around that area? Who's in that area that is conscious?
I'm conscious, but I'm paralyzed.
I'm sitting and going,
Eugene
Christ.
Consciousness.
I'm all unparalyzed?
You're not paralyzed. So who is there and conscious?
Me.
Did you leave anything over there?
It was
hard to choose.
I'm definitely. So I
want
to know you want the hind quarters, you want ribs, legs,
no
let alone
you know, ribs.
For it.
It's $5 worth.
Hind quarters.
You want
rump roast?
Here for another couple of hours.
This is
so
my answer.
Food for now.
I have an everlasting ration.
Yeah, I just don't
understand.
It's like,
it's
why
chicken.
Are you taking the crack? Well, because I'm a crack addict. Yeah, but you're a crack addict because you smoked a crack. Yeah, but that's why I'm having the crack, is because I want the crack. Don't smoke the crack. You won't be a crack addict.
I'll have you know.
Don't eat the shit.
I yelled at.
Be fat.
I yelled at Kane.
I'm not going to eat this all. Right
not
now.
To do that.
I
yelled for help.
You're not going to smoke all the crack.
Did I not?
Right, I'm going to smoke the crack later.
Wait, Kane. I yelled for help. Did I not? And you refused.
Also, another thing. I could tell I would go over there. My wolf.
I said, help me.
If you told the wolf not to, then he would have killed you.
I can still kill you, but I refuse to kill you.
Realistically speaking,
I'm sparing your life. You're unconscious.
Instead of arguing,
what?
I'm not in a conversation.
You're unconscious.
I'm talking out of character.
You guys let me know when you resolve everything else.
When you come to conscious, I'm going to say, I could have killed you, but I refuse.
If nobody tells the druid has no way of knowing what happened to the wolf.
Y'all said y'all weren't going to tell him.
I'm not saying that by piercing that slashing.
You don't know. We're not going to tell you.
Claws have slashing.
Oh, we'll see your head selling shit. He uses a
great axe slashing damage.
If you have a job problems up with that piercing,
you would have no reason to suspect him.
It's like what he has in the past tried to kill my wolf.
No, he's never tried.
No, I just said that. I just made comments.
If you woke up one morning and the wolf was hacked to death and there were no enemies around, you would have reason to suspect him. But in the middle of a melee where most of the party was unconscious, you would have no reason to suspect him for this.
Especially since it was one hit point away from being the gargoyle killed it.
Okay, so the only way he would know is if Mitchell had to turn apart.
Which he doesn't.
I hope he doesn't.
So, I did teabag the wolf, but then that was before he woke up.
To bring the druid back from unconsciousness.
Does he have potions?
Wait. Where are you going? Where are you going, great, mighty companion? Let me follow you.
So, you are brought back to consciousness.
I gotta go chase my companion.
You are brought back to consciousness. Your wolf is dead.
What is the radius
of the party is hurt. 60 feet.
Hey, we're all licking our wounds.
Which one are you?
Kick for kicks.
And because I left, I'm not even in there. I'm not even in the area. You don't even see me.
So I guess you're doing your
healing. I'm going to heal myself.
So I was loving everybody got together.
Okay, how many do we have
after this? If you would like to spend the 24 hours to summon another
companion. See, that's the beauty of it. You get to summon another one that I get to eat later.
Infinite food.
It's like a revolving door.
How much healing did we get?
Oh, dollars.
Oh, yes, baby.
Where's the good food?
She is so sexy.
We bring it. Mr. Harambe.
Exactly. Isn't she sexy?
How many do we get?
Healing verse.
What day? What's the
deal? I'm going to order
food.
This shit.
Is it healthy? Because
I want a carnivore on the dud. I want to eat them up like a lollipop. They can roll and see. Watch me eat them.
If you're not trying to hide they're not
going to
get a roll.
No, okay. Okay, no. All
right, so you guys all see
I'm not going to. All right.
Well, that's fine then.
Well, I could drag one away. As you I'm chasing the ghost, I drag one of these little red one out.
He drags the girl out.
They all are gargoyles.
This is coming
none
with me.
None of them are female. None of them are small.
That one's me. Right.
I just dragged them out.
Hey, it's me headed, so there is a throttle.
Okay. Oh, hey.
And I had
you guys remember that their eyes are
I had the
so
wolf for much
hey,
too, so
let me
hit points.
How many hit dice did the wolf have?
That gargoyle has no head, so you can literally fucking throw it.
This time I want to do a skeleton.
How many hit dice did it have?
Six.
All right, you get 6 hit points.
And the gargoyle that dragged off?
4.
Sweet. That'll work.
Can I, like,
almost,
go up to the
three
wolf
quarters,
and close
which is satisfying.
Absolutely.
Huh?
Okay, well, I'm going to go close the wolf's eyes
yeah.
and say rest in peace.
Okay, what's that?
He's just... I'm just dropping so I can drag
it. You're so stealthy!
Yeah. Well, we can go outside.
Give me a hide check.
Anyone else going to show
me?
Respect?
Yes.
Which I have.
Anybody else who cares, give me spot checks.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, spot check for what?
Never mind, I got
you
it.
Well, no, I'll tell you if you see.
Assist.
There's no assist.
I
can't.
I'm distracted.
I got a 2.
What
is
the added bonus?
I got a 2. I'm completely oblivious.
Okay, so I have 9.
2.
Okay.
Plus 1. I get +1 on that. So I got 16 to hide.
You rolled okay, so anybody beat a 16?
25.
Damn
okay,
it!
You see him dragging a...
gargoyle.
A gargoyle out. This is like... You know, it's sunk down, so this is up a slope back behind the building.
He has his pants down, he's dragging the gargoyle away.
There is no pants down.
It will be. There will be.
That's not how you feed.
Dave,
well, you know what? Tell my other head that.
What do you get for 21?
16 or higher, or 17 or higher. You see him dragging a gargoyle off up the slope behind the building.
I can't help it. I'm horny.
No pants now.
They will.
Did anybody see where the guy went?
And I wipe my mouth as I'm coming back.
He's got rock dust.
The guy with the companion.
And what do I get for that?
We get back yet?
4 for each one. That's
sweet.
From the...
Yeah, how much?
Just one more. I'm straight.
Because I'm bloodied.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter. They saw me drag one. I might as well drag another one. So it doesn't freaking matter. So 8. There you go. That's a 28, 32,
38. 42.
That's cool.
Okay. So you guys tell me what you're doing. The party leader will
I'm showing my respect.
I'm sleeping.
I have been wolf.
Okay. You're sleeping.
No, I'm sleeping.
Oh, you're sleeping.
Right now, I'm waiting. You're sleeping. Right now, I'm waiting to figure out how much we get healed.
No, I'm
showing aggression right now.
What?
Want me to cast rope kick so we can rest, or do you want me to say that?
You seriously think we should rest out here?
Rope kick.
He doesn't know that they'll be back.
Yeah, they'll be back. This isn't the first time we fought them.
I never said out here. I said, do you want me to cast rope trick? Out here,
so we can go it's not the end of the day.
So what do you think happens when we go back? Come back?
Wait, it's in the morning, right? It's not the end of the day. Why are we doing road trick? Let's get going. It's in the morning. It's not night. We're not sleeping now.
I wasn't saying I was. I was asking if you wanted me to.
Why don't you all just
What your character knows is that you only get your spells back basically once every 24 hours. It's only morning time.
Okay.
So you would have to do rope tricks for almost 24 hours to get your spells back. And you can't do that. As it is, you would have to memorize it as a second level spell with extend just to be able to make it last all throughout the
night. Can you run up to your door and go, ah, what happened? We go, I don't know.
All you can see is
anything
more expected to do. I
need a paper plate. I'm
paying respects to that dog.
Press F to pay respects.
I'm paying respect to the wolf that saved my life.
Mm-hmm. However, did he die?
Okay,
I thought
so
he was perfectly fine.
I'm
going to
take my full plate helmet off.
Okay.
And I'm going to say a prayer from my god, but not...
And what's your god's name?
Morrigan. There's two, so it'd be firmer.
That's what she said.
Yep. May Morrigan bless you.
And also,
it'll become more prevalent as you learn the various party members.
I have two right there and some that I'm
injured. Okay, so who's injured?
I'm very injured.
He is not injured because he's been healed.
I'm 20 out of 46.
You've been healed.
I'm bloody.
Yes, but he's been healed for all his hit points.
No, none of us have because we're still waiting on him.
All right, 9. Make sure everybody understands that they need to be writing these down for their hit points.
You get the first one.
9.
9. So if I was stable, it means I was at 0.
Correct.
Okay.
Well,
9
no.
again.
If you were stable, you were stuck at that negative, whatever it was. The negative 8?
7.
Yeah.
5. And that's all I'm going to do.
Okay, I'm bloody.
How much was you said total? Was 7?
9, 9, 7, 5.
9, 7, and 5.
9, 9, 7, 5.
Huh?
2 9s. 2 9s, 7, 5.
Okay. I'm fully healed. Eight, I'm not. I'm bloody.
Oh, I am over fully healed. 25.
I did that in my calculator.
I wish you could go over your...
I wish I could have some healing.
All right. I'm working on it now that I'm conscious.
Thank you.
A second.
Anybody else that needs healing gets less or bigger.
Okay.
All right. So...
I am 15. Anybody else need more healing?
Oh, by the way,
I'm working on it now.
Right. Can I get one more?
I did give him a chance, even that's out of character. Out of character, gave him a chance to explain himself. He refused to recant, and he didn't try to help me. That's what it looked like.
Okay.
All right, hold on. Realistically, again, my wolf would not go help the person who keeps trying to eat him.
And it succeeded.
Okay, whatever.
Maybe the next wolf.
And it was delicious.
So does anybody else need healing? Or is that
looking good?
What was the wizard?
I mean, I'm being a good person.
No, you mean that?
Do you have all your healing?
Well, if you refuse to help me, yeah. You know me in my tummy.
No! Don't eat me.
I highly recommend, I say to everybody,
I know
if I'm in need of help,
if you try
and you can help by flanking me and you're close by me and you do not help me,
I know
if you try
that they say
I might
good,
eat you.
But they're not.
You're
very, very salty, I promise you.
I just let you know. I'm letting everybody know this. Especially
it's
if you're unconscious.
Of,
I'm giving you 3 charges of
what? I didn't hear what you said.
vehicles. One.
Recharges for my bag of bullets.
Right. Recharges.
You like
you're offering a trade to me or something?
That is
say.
He's saying if you try to eat him, he'll shoot you with three with a full charge.
If you're unconscious, how can you do that?
I know they say elf bears are
so who needs healing? Because I'll help out with the healing now that I'm
very, very, very salty.
We're a team, so team members should help each other automatically anyway. Regardless if they threaten to eat you.
Team members should not be threatening to eat team members.
It's going to be a while for me.
I was only saying that if you're not acting as a team member. If you're not acting as a team member, then I'll eat you. Because then technically you're not a team member anymore.
So, is everyone fully healed?
Yes!
I'm there.
Dude, are you guys low enough on spells that we need to rest?
Praise the All-Father.
I've only used two spells, and that was two.
Were they both fireballs?
Yes.
Okay, do you think you can get along without your last fireball? Or without your two fireballs? Do you think you can get along without your two fireballs?
Eugene is not in the book. Eugene came from David's campaign, which was last campaign.
I don't think I can, because I barely got past that, and that was
so he's not. Okay, then, well, I'll leave it up to you guys. Should we go into Rappanathic, or should we go to the town? If we go to town, then when we leave and when we come back, we'll have to fight these again.
So, but
I don't want to fight these
again.
The whole point
becomes
really
if you want
to kill
these
gargoyles.
Yes, and go back to town.
Why were we killing the gargoyles first?
XP and money.
Okay, where's the money?
That's a very good question. So, did you drop anything? Other than the gems?
Why can't
okay, I'd know? Like to get the gems. Anyone here have a Hero Tandy haversack?
I have a haversack.
Great, put those in there.
Okay.
How many gems?
Each one had two eyes.
And together, two eyes are worth 1,000?
Yeah.
Okay, so how many were there?
There were 8 of them.
8.
Great, so there'll be 8,000 gold. Put those in there. Who's ready to go to town?
And we come back and fight them again? I guess the odds of me whipping 3 times and you getting eat up again would be against being negative.
None yet.
Anybody have knowledge arcana?
No, there were 8 gargoyles. Okay. 2 eyes per gargoyle. That's
not really.
60 eyes.
15, I think.
Yes.
Each one's worth 500.
Roll a
20
side.
Hold on.
Roll a 20 side.
9 plus.
Roll a 20 side.
Yes.
20.
What
is he rolling? 17. I got 17 with my plus.
Okay.
So,
I rolled 19. A 3.
You got an 18.
Okay, and you got a 19? How much was yours?
17.
Okay. All right. Those of you with knowledge arcana, you remember hearing, some of you weren't actually physically present, that the party did encounter these gargoyles before. They plucked out their eyeballs. They placed them in a safe space. And when they came back, the gems that they had hidden were dust, and the gargoyles had returned.
Oh. Here's an idea. So if we know that won't work, we know we can't teach them to sell them. Why don't we break them?
Do it.
Yes.
Can I smash one?
Okay, so
I got a magic axe.
Oh, let's go ahead and break every single gem in there.
Okay.
And see if they still manage to regenerate. Oh.
So this is where my cleric is.
That's all.
So jackass, you want us to come here and get all these gems,
yes.
Get money to go to town?
Wait.
That fucking we can't cash in.
Apparently, how fast did they turn to dust?
I can drink now.
Wait, how fast did they turn to dust?
We don't know.
You don't know because they were
guys.
And when you came back, they were dust.
I have an idea. Smash one.
Less than a day,
back.
Or no, less than 2 days.
He does.
We have 3 days to get back.
We know to keep them
okay.
Safe.
Lead on.
Smash one.
Okay, so we'll smash them.
No, what? Just smash one. Why? To know if just one can come back, so you don't have to smash them all, so we can still.
We know they're all gonna turn to dust anyway.
But we're still get money that way.
No, we know they're all gonna turn to dust.
So what you're but saying is, if we smash them, you're trying to see if we smash them, that smashes their life force.
If at the very least, they won't regenerate off of them.
All right, let's
do it. So, break all the gems. Now, are we going to go to town, or are we going to go in?
You're later at this fashion.
Well, that's why I'm
saying you say you want.
There is still a reason I can buy some stuff. At least buy one plus two
weapon. There's a cleric up yet?
And a plus one weapon.
That's way too much time.
I got a question. Is the cleric up yet?
I say no.
Cleric is up.
Yes.
Okay. Are you putting up for a vote? Or are you gonna be on
yes.
There?
Vote time. I think we should go to town.
Nah.
Craig.
No.
What's the actual travel time?
3 days. And 3 days back. And we got to fight random acts of, random people coming at us for 3 days. And 3 days back, we got to fight random things. That might be a level what? Seven plus.
Might be very high.
Level 7 plus.
Yeah.
They can blow our ass.
They could. We almost got freaking party wiped just now by gargoyles. We should have dusted off, which we did.
Well, the reason being is because everybody's picked a target, didn't focus fire, so we never got a chance to even kill one.
Okay. Let that happen for 6 days, 3 days up and 3 days back, and how
we survive. Entire party doesn't matter. We might as well go back and wipe now if nobody's going to cooperate and fight one thing at a time. If we're going to be all
that's fine,
targets, what's the point?
So I'll fill my tummy.
Your vote?
It's above a 10, so I say go back to town.
Okay.
I'll roll to be fair.
I did 1 to 10, stay here. 11 to 20, go back to town.
Go to town.
Go to town or not?
Yes.
Go to town. I rolled for it. Go to town.
No. If you're above 10,
I'll vote to stay. Town.
One more.
Derek.
One more tip to go.
I get paid when we get back to town.
Correct.
3 days and 3 days back.
Where do you get paid?
Share from items.
Did we get items?
We have the magic comma, the magic tree token, the wand of mage armor, the potion of blur, two third level divine scrolls, a masterwork light crossbow, a masterwork longsword, masterwork side leather, a silver dagger, a masterwork breastplate, a masterwork great axe, and a mighty composite longbow. Four 1,000 gold piece gems. Yeah. Would you like to pay for it?
I need this.
How much are they?
We don't know yet. So, and remember, you're not keying the rest of the party into some of this stuff. Remember, only those that were there.
That's very true.
I was there.
Yeah, he was.
Okay. I'm not part of any of that. I don't give a damn about going back town or not. I changed my mind. I don't care about going back town.
So you're abstaining like me.
I have a question.
No, I'll stay here.
What masterwork?
Because I don't get any benefit about going back to town.
Okay. So then, stay or go. Okay. So guess we're going back to town.
Okay, now, give me knowledge arcane.
No, I don't have that.
Knowledge arcane.
We can still roll it even if we don't have it. We just don't get anything.
Hold on. Pretty much knowledge skills are supposed to be trained for any kind of...
Yeah. Okay, what's
knowledge?
23.
13.
All right.
Knowledge.
You think...
25.
That, 25 for me. All right. You think that crushing the gems is not going to be enough, because if you recall, some of you,
they were
already graded in evil, that it would take a dispel magic and remove curse spells cast over them, and the fragments would be scattered. Otherwise, you go to town, you come back, there's going to be gargoyles.
Okay, well, let's see. We already have a scroll of dispel magic, and you have remove curse, correct? There we go.
I have an idea.
Yeah, but how many?
Throw the gems. Throw
them all at one time, can we?
Probably.
Put them in a well.
And we put them in a pile, that would work?
I think so.
Just turn to dust and they'll be back. Just like when we locked them behind four doors.
We don't know what's
going to
happen.
We do. We do know what's going to happen. They'll come back.
Yeah,
so let's do that.
True. Okay. But they didn't put the other ones in the well. And the well is supposedly very, very magical.
It hath been done.
So you dispelled magic?
I'm assuming one of you with divine whatever did it.
You have to have memorized.
I can't dispel magic. I can't do this.
No, we have the scroll.
There you go.
Okay, then cast it from the scroll.
Okay.
Now, you don't have to make a caster level check.
So, there we go. It has been cast.
Anybody have remove curse memorized?
Not today.
No. So then tomorrow, you can cast remove curse.
Yeah, it's going to take an extra 3 days to go to town.
Unless it takes a day for them to turn.
Oh, and how long does it take him to learn a new spell?
If he doesn't have any slots open,
yeah,
he has to wait till tomorrow.
Less than 24 hours, though.
Well, I have. I actually have a cast spell.
No, I'm talking about leaving a slot open.
And I'm assuming, he doesn't have a arcane recollection.
Can we do that when we come back, or is it will be too late?
It'll be too late.
It take a day for it to go to dust. While we're going to travel,
we take them with us
for 24 hours.
Yeah.
If we go inside, we're pretty good.
Is it possible to have a bonus spell of 4th level at 6th level? I'm asking.
No, you have to be 7th level to get 4th level spells.
Okay, so, go to town, let's go.
The longer we prolong our death, the longer
so we,
you can keep storing dead bodies.
The next day,
the farther we are from memory, the closer we are to...
Use remove curse.
What was that? Lord of the Rings, the farther we are from our enemy, the closer we are to...
There we go. Chagrin.
We should bury the dog before we go.
Nobody cares about the dog. Kick some dirt over him. Let's go.
The closer we are to our enemies, the farther we are from danger. That's the Lord of the Rings. The two towers. The closer we are to an enemy, the farther we are from danger.
So, any random encounters?
Whoop, there it is. There
it is. I
think
we're gonna find some peanuts somewhere.
Did we rest along that
diagonal? First thing though, can I start using this for a phrase?
Okay.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
What?
You're forgetting I'm in high school. A lot better looking than that in high school.
I believe that, but she's
I've shown you like two of them already.
She's not ugly.
Sure.
Correct. Is that if you're
jeez? I'm right. Not 15 either. I can't get if I get 15-year-olds, I go to prison for life.
Yeah, in Mississippi.
16, I think.
Yeah, 16's age consent.
So I have to wait a year.
Yep, they have to be juniors in high school.
You said it was a 14-year-old. I'm like a 20.
What?
Age of consent in Mississippi.
16.
Fuck that.
Literally. But it doesn't keep you from getting shot by her dad.
Fair bullet. It keeps you from legally being shot by her dad.
Alright. So,
really? You didn't do this?
Was all it takes. I didn't say yes.
Boom. Yeah. He raped me.
That is why you get her to text you first. Let's have sex.
Yeah. And then she has to say yes. And then you have proof.
Oh, that one.
Rape me, my friend.
We just get it on video.
But then it's, but
yeah.
I said no right before we started. He didn't stop.
You get the whole thing on video.
And
play it for the courtroom.
In the video. Yes, Daddy. Yes, Daddy.
Play it for the courtroom. So, how much is masterwork change price for something to buy?
How much is what?
Masterwork, price, items.
What kind of
item? For armor.
150 extra.
And for weapons?
300.
Great.
500.
Any other, secret? I can spot check for any other secret passageways or treasures before we leave.
How much gold do I have from our share?
Is there a
from these items?
Anywhere I can
none.
Go get a drink?
Because we... something happened to them last time.
I'm
going
to go get a drink.
We're not are we?
You're not anywhere close to town.
I didn't think so.
No,
I'm just doing calculations while he's
not
doing much.
Which direction?
Which direction?
Right. So, from Rappanathic...
Oh, what amount of price do we get for them? Half or full?
Half. Okay. Well, I guess we're not sharing gold.
Some of us are. Some of us that were there to earn it.
I know.
Okay.
You don't earn it, you don't get it.
Now,
I'm sorry.
What's up?
Congratulations, you weren't helpful for the dungeon.
I want to say.
Okay, arrows is one gold piece.
That's not
you don't like it? Try showing up.
I know. Yes, it's
you know, but you won't stop complaining.
I was not complaining.
Oh, greedy party members. Some of us aren't sharing.
It was I'm well aware.
Stop trying to sound like PewDiePie.
I'm a dwarf.
Racist.
Well, I'm actually a dwarf.
I don't have to always use my accent, Mitchell.
Who is Mitchell?
I'm speaking out of character right now.
What is this out of character that you were speaking of?
I'm so done with you.
I would like to thank Eugene for saving me in that battle.
I'd like to thank the All Father for saving me during that battle.
All right. Who am I getting past?
Oh, I'll move. Yeah,
He's gonna help you get your friend back. So I can eat again.
Oh my god.
Oh. It's like a revolving door or rotisserie. Whatever you choose. Oh, it will.
Like
it's magical.
Right now,
eat it.
Shut
eat
up.
The whole thing.
I'd like to.
No, you had you wanted the ribs. You called ribs.
I'd like to.
I have everlasting ration time.
You said you were. You said even though you did, you said you wanted ribs. So I accommodated.
I am going to cut off the back left leg. That is mine.
It's gonna. Come
but the now. Bitch, I got her hindquarters.
God.
Eat that ass.
That's rape. Right
it's not
right
she
that
did,
is very much
she weird. Didn't feel anything.
She didn't feel it. All she felt was
by the way, this is going to be about 2,000 gold for each of the three of us that were there.
If I cream on look, if I put cream on top, does that make it devil's food?
No, it means you it, so you cover enough creams and here's a cream.
I call it
devil's
food. What about me for the first game? Her titties are like a devil
David. 2,000 each?
When we only fought trolls?
I'm the server of the trolls.
Yeah, they didn't like have any treasure.
Yeah, they did. They had a magical rod.
I
need to figure out.
I had a magical rod.
We already sold that.
I don't have that.
No, you didn't. It was in my inventory.
That'd be why it isn't in the party treasury.
Shut up!
Magic rod, though? I don't have that written down in the treasury.
That's literally what it was called. Yeah, since I had it.
Magical rod.
Doesn't matter, you rod. It's just still being here.
It's my magical rod.
Magic rod.
Hey,
wait, so David,
can we find out what that magic
is
rod
that 2,000
is?
2,000 for each of us? Or?
Yes, 2,000 for each of us.
Oh, nice.
Except from 2 games ago.
So, do I go ahead and add that now?
No, or? We need to get to town first.
The okay. Game where I have no idea what
you
my.
There's still going
to
be some.
To figure out what it is to have identify chance.
Or if we're going to be selling the magic, the Wand of Mage armor, if we're going to be selling the Potion of Blur, if we figure out what the magic comma does. It'll probably be at least another a few hundred for us.
Okay. So, coming away from Rappanathic, you remember that the road that travels north-south was to the west.
Okay.
You're going to head directly there. There are foothills all around you. There may be some encounters.
Fastest way there.
Fastest way there.
Right. Can I see the map first?
No.
Then, sure. Fastest way there, since nothing I say matters.
Okay.
Okay, no, just, no, Craig.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
That's just wrong.
What is he doing?
Taking a picture of my biatch. Just for posterity.
You don't have a biatch.
I do
He's
now.
Taking a picture of the succubus
mini. There's a dead biatch.
He's taking a picture of the succubus mini on his phone.
I didn't know that was a succubus.
Yes.
No wonder I liked it so much.
She
liked
it
so much because I'm not going
she
to
sucked
that.
Her white bust.
I'm not going to say anything. No,
she was a bust.
That succubus sucked her bust.
She says suck you bust because look at her cleavage.
That is some cleavage. Which one?
One.
Because
I need to get out more.
The issue is that's just
yes,
wrong.
You're looking for
rape me.
Real boobs are so much better.
Or companions.
Rape me.
They can be. They can be frightening too.
I mean, then again, there is the occasional A-cup with nothing there.
The occasional girl that looks like a boy.
The occasional girl that looks like a
boy. I would be very upset.
I would not be really upset now.
I ought to post her on my Facebook page and say,
The only thing worse than that would be if you get a girl that looks like him. With pirate beard and all.
Arr.
It'd make me puke.
What's a pirate's favorite letter?
Arr.
Most people say R, but it's really the C.
Ha. Ha 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 ha. Nice.
K. Y.
S. S. S.
K M S.
P M S.
Y K Y S.
I'm saying K M S.
I'm going to
then do it.
K M S.
Let's see.
How about the KYS, Kane?
We hit the road.
You head north.
In the road, Jeff.
You come to a gorge that is crossed by a bridge. And it is 60 feet deep, and there is a subterranean river flowing out through a crack in the rock.
Are there any trolls on under the bridge?
My mom always told me to say no to the crack.
No, no, we're not looking. No.
Okay.
How long is the bridge?
Let's see. Well, let's...
And I would prefer to say...
I got a question about...
It's only 3 miles long.
What?
What do you want me to say? I'm looking at... Come here, look at this.
Hey,
what?
I prefer to use the bridge as, like, monkey bars.
Uh-huh.
That's a great idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a question.
Okay. All right, I'll be right there. Okay, so see the key, right? So this is like 3 miles, right? 10 miles is here.
Interesting.
Okay, so this is... Okay, so the bridge...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's only about 3 miles long.
So let me know how long it actually is.
That must have took so long to build.
Yeah, I know. Especially, you know, without modern engineering.
Mm-hmm.
What, did they just, like, tame... It's like the pyramids.
Yeah.
How did they do it?
Aesopus succubus.
S-U-C-C-U-B-U-S.
Why is it not gone yet?
S-U-C-C-B-U-S.
Nope. Hey-o!
Hey.
All right, so you continue heading north.
No.
All right, let's see what that is.
Okay, what are you doing?
Are cantrips spells that I have to memorize, or do I just automatically...
You do have to memorize a certain number of cantrips.
You know all of them.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe.
What are you doing?
I'm looking at animal companions I can
do. You're looking at
ape.
Yes, I can get that as an animal companion.
Can I get a badger for a companion?
Nope.
Are you a druid?
No.
Are you a ranger?
No.
Then no.
Aww. I could punch it until it submits, and then carry it around with me.
Alright, you have to have handle animal. Can you make a DC...
I actually have handle animal.
Okay, but can your handle animal make a DC...
Regardless, he can't call one to him, so it doesn't matter. You get to
here
call
boy,
one.
Here, boy. Run, run. Oh, God! All
right. For a badger, you need to make a DC 16 to make it...
If there was a badger hanging around.
It has to be a baby. Because you have to train it from a baby.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't you feel bad about your wolf?
I'd have to go grab the badger anytime I wanted to call it back.
Here.
Come. Get over here. I'm here, badger.
This is not a reflection on my DMing. I just want to let that be known.
Well, what exactly are we doing?
I'm waiting until everybody's listening so I can say what's going on, but David's not here, so.
Yeah, David doesn't want to be here.
So, Caleb,
we're dying.
It'll be right by the normal animal, or it'll be.
It's under D for dire animal.
Dire animals are up there.
No, I mean for the
end of the book.
You know, considering I'm a dwarf, is there any way to go to a dwarven kingdom?
No.
There are no dwarven kingdoms handy.
There's no more kingdoms anymore?
There are, they're just not nearby.
Since we're like not really in character right now,
mm-hmm.
I have a casting call for a male non-white actor. How racist is that? That's kind of racist.
Totally racist. You should go blackface.
Non-white character. Non-white
you should go
actor.
In.
Let me use everything open except us.
But, yeah, what I'm saying is, like, yeah, what I'm saying is, it's just a wording. It could have said Caucasian. Listed the races.
Really.
That's better than saying non-white. Like, labeling.
It's a lot shorter just to say non-white.
Anyway, sure it is, but it just sounds...
It just
sounds bad. It has a bad ring to it. Non-white. Huh? Say what?
You could learn the identify spell.
He's going to identify if they're black or white.
I have enough.
Yes. Non-white.
Okay. Then you have to have
well, I'm
a kind of
off-white, so I'm not really
pearl
white. I'm white
that you consume every time you cast the spell.
I'm a dwarf. I'm
a dwarf. I have a 100 gold pieces.
Most people
don't. I haven't gotten much until I left the kingdom beating my mouth.
Yes. Unless you have, well, no, even with issue materials, you still have to. It's too expensive. So, yes, that's the only way.
Swear to God.
Swear to God.
Every time I walk by it,
It spritzes me. Scares the crap out of me. It only does it when I walk by.
Because you're sorry. Do you have BO?
Certainly not bad enough for it to tell.
All right, so waiting until everybody is both present and attentive.
I'm listening.
Waiting for everybody who's present and attentive.
You get a displacer beast.
Never mind.
You cannot have a displacer beast. Can you have 50% what?
That's fine.
No, I'll give you 5% extra for going to pick up his lane.
Where's your spell?
I should get a bonus for eating the wolf.
You did. You got hit points.
Say that too loud.
No, don't say that too loud.
Hey, guys, one of these days we split cards against humanity.
No. Hey, I'm actually planning on buying that.
So, when everyone is both present and attentive.
Dan, why are you here?
I'm looking at animal companions.
Can you look at animal companions somewhere other than, you know, my, my personal space here?
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
People, be present and attentive.
You can get back to your seat.